Hello. Hi. Hello. Ooh, it's a little rough today. But hello everybody. Hi. See. Do-do-do. Music's really nice, isn't it? Huh? Here we go. Hello, hi. Hi everyone. Konnichiwa. Oh shoot. No Pokemon music. No Pokemon today. Sorry. But hello. Ah, wait, I missed an alert, I think. I wanted to say messed up brain spike. Thank you very much for 8 months of member. Thank you very much for your support. Konnichiwa, everyone. Thank you so much for coming to the stream today. Yo yo yo. Yo yo yo. I hope you'll excuse me from saying hi to everyone individually today. My throat is a little messed up and this game has a lot of dialogue. So preemptively, I'm gonna have to tone down some of the talking. I don't know if you can tell. I saw the doctor yesterday at school and apparently I have pretty bad like post-nasal drip and it's been causing me to get like a really sore throat frequently. So I got put on medication. But I think I also have a cold, so I'm kind of slowly like adapting. The medication has definitely helped. It's weird because most of the time, I don't know if you guys notice. I hope you don't, because I get really sniffly when I stream because I sit up, right? I don't know. I start to sniffle and I sound really nasally, so I might sound different. Hopefully, I sound better though. Hi, look, I'm glasses'd up and I'm so comfy. Here, wait, look. Hello. Kilo, I'm very cozy today. You okay? Your voice sounds a bit different. This is what my voice normally sounds like. Wait, does that mean like you guys hear my sniffly self all the time then? That's not good. Is that weird? Is this weird? Is this like a second awakening? It's like we're in, solo leveling. You finally get to see my true level. Your voice is fine. Okay, I'm happy. Oh, the baguette. It's not a baguette. It's a pillow. It's a pillow. It looks nothing like a baguette. I'm 37, by the way. Wait, is it your birthday? What's the context for this? Sorry, let me scroll up a little bit. How's it going? I'm 30. Wait, all I see is how's it going and I'm 37. I don't know what to tell you. Congratulations, or I'm sorry that it happened. I mean, most of the time I think age is just whatever, as long as you're not like tiny. As long as you are young enough. My mom's like in her 60s, so she still knows how to have a good time. It doesn't really matter, I don't think. Stay hydrated, thank you so much, Addict, for your generous super chat. But how have you guys been doing? Have you guys had a good week? We are only 2 days into the week, right? I spent some time with my mom today and yesterday. Yeah, so my mom's still here visiting. She's leaving tomorrow, so I thought the last couple days I should like spend with her. And then tonight, she decided to go shopping without me because she knew I was gonna stream today. She's like, "You're gonna stream today?" And I was like, "Yeah, I don't know. I can't be away for too long. And also, I really want to play this game, so you can't keep me away from the computer for that long. Sorry, I'm chronically online." I thought it was your wing, baguette wing, bread wing, ho ho. Hi, hi. Thanks for coming to the stream today. Welcome. Polite congratulations. Apologize for their age. Hi, 37. I'm dad. I've been sneezing since Saturday. I feel like everyone, I don't know about you guys, but where I am right now, it suddenly got really cold all over again, and I don't know why. It was really feeling like spring, and then suddenly it's not anymore. It's freezing. I had to like really bundle up today. I really regretted not bringing a scarf today because I put it away thinking like, oh, it's been like in like the mid 20s, which is like, oh God, like 65 degrees Fahrenheit, I think. It's been pretty warm lately, so I didn't think I needed it and I have to pull it out again tomorrow. Avoid stream time. Hello. Thank you for coming to the stream today. Sorry, I'm going to avoid saying hi to everyone today because my throat's a little sore, and then I feel like if I say hi to some people, I should say hi to everyone, you know? I'm sick on my birthday. No, Ron, but it's happy birthday, though. And thank you so much for being here today. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. But I hope you get well soon, because that's very important. Health is the most important thing. Ahoy! Ahoy, Alan. Thank you very much for being a VIB, and thank you very much for 3 months of your support. Hand via Lucas bread. There was so much wrong with that. I got it. Happy birthday. Yeah! Let's see. You couldn't figure out my age on the member info stream. Oh! 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 Math is hard. Remembering things is also hard, though. Maybe I'm more calm than usual. I just woke up from a nap. I had like a 4-hour nap. I had a long class this morning, and then I was like, nope. And then I just got into bed, and then I woke up, and it streamed. And oh, I woke up, and then I went for lunch with my mom, and then I slept again, and now I'm up. And I have more projects to work on. Here we go. But let's switch over, shall we? I'm really excited to play this game. I got gifted it, and I don't know. I started playing it in my free time, so you're gonna see my own save, I guess, when I'm saving, but I did want to replay it with you guys. I'm not sure if I should play on, like, easy or normal. I think we'll be okay on normal, because I want to get better at video games, you know? I want to, like, level up with it. But for those of you who haven't seen this game before, it's a very, like, kind of traditional, like, it's a little, like, JRPG. It's not super long. I think average, like, playtime is something like 6 or 7 hours. It's not that long, which is, like, perfect for us, right? So I hope you guys enjoy it as much as I've been enjoying it so far. The combat's a little weird. As you saw from the title, it's like a bump system. It'll explain it later. I'll reread it again because, you know, never a bad thing to get refreshed. Here we go. Bum bum. Here, let's get in here. Let me turn it up a little bit and then I'll get us into the game right away. Skill increase. I know, right? I have to challenge myself a little bit, you know? Here we go. Is it gonna load? Load, please. Load, please. There we go. Perfect. It's so pretty, right? The aesthetic of the game is so nice. 6 or 7 hours is pretty short, I know, right? But it looks very nice. Gamer bird, gamer bird, gamer bird. I have to wear my glasses more frequently now, guys, because I'm like getting more and more blind the more time I spend on the computer doing work. My mom didn't have to wear glasses until she was like 30. I'm so jealous. But then my dad is like chronic 4 eyes. We're gonna be playing complete. The only difference between the game modes, by the way, if anyone's wondering, is just like the art, and I prefer the old art because inside I am in the oji-san, okay? I think let's see, trust me, I know. Normal's okay, don't remember, it was harder. Nightmare, but I got destroyed by the boss in the middle of the game. I know the final boss I heard on these two are really, really hard. So I'm a little nervous. I love the aesthetics. Me too, Battery. It's so pretty. Wait, you'll get to see the UI of the game. It's really nice. Okay, maybe let's do normal. Okay. Asian debuff is finally kicking in, dude. My slit eyes. What can I say? Dude, I've been living on widescreen, you know? Normal's okay. Okay, let's do normal then. I played a bunch of it on easy, so... I just start wearing glasses when you were 7? That sucks. You just gotta open those eyes wider, you're right. Just use a pair of scissors. Snip, snip. Light and darkness, the disturbed and chaotic era. Oh, it's so pretty. I always wear contacts. I was told not to wear contacts because I don't need them all the time. Upgrade to HD, you're right. I need the... When's my 4K upgrade? LASIK when? I played it, it's really fun. I'm really excited. I didn't finish it, but I really enjoyed the boss fights that I did. I won't spoil it for those of you who haven't seen it yet, though. I also know, like, a few of the tricks to get started now, which is really nice. Let me know how the audio is. I think it should be okay, but if it's not, tell me. Big tower, penetrating the sky. Bump system, bump system. I don't think I watched this whole thing. Do we get to go into a castle? Wait. Yeah, I don't know too much of what's going on. Oh no, YouTube. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. yabe, demonetized. Demonetized instantly. Oh, demon guy? A demon guy? Sky, the sky? No, 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 bad, bad. Isaac sounds faithful. My mom got it. She's okay, but I had to like be at her beck and call for like 2 weeks. Oh, they're like angels. Yeah, 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 yeah. I've seen some of the art for this game. Alrighty, I know, right? Rated G for God, YouTube. Don't ban me. I think it's okay. We're nipless. Why are we... Let's see. Okay. This is our guy, the main character. Mountains. Yeah, this was originally released for PC in like the 80s, like the late 80s, and then... This is a remastered version for the Vita in 2001, which is why the quality is a bit Vita 2001. Hi, hi, hope you have fun. I've been trying to send you more Falcom games. I thought you'd like. Well, thank you. Yeah, I received this as a gift, so I played a bit of it already, and then I was like, man, I'm having so much fun. Adol, I was gonna call him Adolf. Yikes. But yeah, have you played Pandora's Tower? It was a really old Wii game about saving a princess. I've not. I literally said, nah, I'd win into like a wall of storm clouds. I guess he did win. He's alive, hopefully. Graphics don't look bad. It's still pretty. It's definitely still pretty. Nipless syndrome that affects many anime characters. I mean, it's not really something I want to see. There we go. Big tower that we're gonna go inside. There's also a Nintendo DS version that I didn't know. I know they were, I think they were coming to the Switch, right? I know the new versions are on the Switch, I think. Excuse me. It has cannibalism. You should check it out if you don't. No way. Ah, good. You're awake. Don't strain yourself now. Your body is covered in bruises. So, still hurting anywhere? Adol checked himself over. There was some pain, but nothing debilitating. Get some rest. You're in a clinic at Barbado Port. Wait, I heard a new strat about like positioning your mic. Ah! It was a bad strat. Not a good strategy. Here we go. This should be better. There we go. Okay. Okay. Working out great, I know. It's working out fantastic so far. Huge win. New strat clips her chin. I dropped it. Hey, Dad. Is the stranger awake yet? Slaff, you're early. Slaff. I thought his name was Staff. Oops, I can't read. God, I would be the worst at, like, Papers, Please. Maybe we should play Papers, Please. I'm probably gonna let so many illegal immigrants into the country. Tough. They don't even have to bribe me. Money wasted. How did the meeting go? Same as always, no real progress. Well, the patient's only just awoken. Glad to see you back among the living. Yes, where are my manners? My name is Bluto. I own and operate this clinic. This is my son, Slaff. He found you collapsed on the beach and brought you here. He drove off the red boil that attacked you. Oh my god, it's so over. I guess it's rebel? Oh, rebel. Oh, I see what they're cooking. We drove off the rebel that attacked you. It was a real close call. I'll take care. What's happy? I think that nurse is broken. I think if I worked in healthcare, I would be broken too. You know how many like weird messed up things happen to nurses? Adol told Slav his name and expressed his gratitude. Adol, huh? Good name. Don't recognize you though. Where are you from? Adol explained that he journeyed from Promolok to Asteria by boat. My word, you came from overseas? Amazing. You're the first man I know of to get past the storm wall. What do you two think you're doing? Uh-oh, here she comes. Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. Scary lady. She's just doing the idle JRPG walk. I like stuff like, I really love the style of this. That's a possible pathway in papers, please. Starvation? Yeah, that's gonna be me for real, for real. Let's see. I said slap. 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 Who, what, when? I'll chew you up, slap, if you keep making comments like that. The man's wounded, you know? Shouldn't you leave him be? He needs his rest. That's my Isla, always keeping us in check. You make a good point, my dear.
Yes, honey. Yes, honey.
Hi, Corvus. She's a man-eater. She starts with the thighs. Are you trying to get to New York by boat because I don't want to go by plane? I think you can still do that. I'm pretty sure there are still cruises that do that. Working as an x-ray technician changes you? Do you work as an x-ray technician? I don't know anything about working as an x-ray technician, but it sounds... I thought, like, out of all the hospital or, like, medical-related jobs, that seemed pretty... Like, that seemed pretty chill. Because you can choose your own hours, right? One of my friends is studying to be an x-ray technician for that reason. Yeah, okay, I'll stop talking his ear off. Rest up, Adol. But know this, I'm not done with you yet. I'm not done with you yet. Under the clinic's care, Adol recovered quickly. Several days later, feels lonely. You don't like working alone? I always thought I'd really enjoy, like, living in a fire tower. If it had good internet, I could live in a fire tower and, like, stream. That's what I would want to do, and, like, not talk to anyone. Okay. Can I loot their house? Can I steal the spire and burn down their house? That's kind of mean, isn't it? Oh! Here we go. Good morning, Adol. You seem to be in tip-top shape now. Still, you should probably take it easy for a bit, just in case.
Well, I suppose a walk around town could do you some good, just don't overexert yourself. For a boy your age to have slept so soundly, you must have quite a story to tell. Adol, the portside warehouse has become home base for the town's militia. Flap should be there. He can answer any questions you might have. Just be careful not to do too much too soon. Listen, Adol, there are monsters outside town, so don't push your luck.
Okay, that's a VSB art. I know, I really like it. I tried the other art, which was really nice. It's more like slightly more modern, but I like this a lot. A fire tower. Fire towers are cool. Yeah. Because I saw this video of someone that visited like a fire tower. I think they flew their drone around it. And they said, like, they were talking about the guy that lives in there, and he was like, oh, it gets a little lonely sometimes. It's nice to have visitors. Fire tower, gigabit fiber internet, I would die. That would be like my dream, not gonna lie. It would be really annoying though, because like if someone actually gets hurt and I have to go rescue them, it's probably like a 3-hour hike out. I don't know if I can handle that. Oh, I guess I could fly. I could fly instead. Hi, Spirit. Hi, I'm happy. Thanks for coming to the stream today. Welcome, welcome. Hello. Okay, so now we have to talk to everyone in town. Actually, let's read this book. There's a cool book. Hold on. Reading is cool. Oh, no. Talking is bad. Slap is well on his way to making the town's militia a force to be reckoned with. He's always been one to insist on shouldering everyone else's burdens. A real stubborn one. He never listens to a single word I say. He reminds me of someone else in this room. Damn, dude. Adol, I know you're a strapping young lad and all, but please, don't overestimate yourself. We don't want you getting hurt again. Okay. Well, you seem healthy enough to want to be up and about, but still, take care of yourself out there, okay? Okay, the annoying thing about this game is, like, if you get close enough to someone, you will initiate, dialogue with them, which is kind of annoying, but...
Well now, who might you be? I see, so you're that new man that Dr. Bluto has been looking after. You must have been through a lot, but you're looking very well. That's Bluto for you.
Alright, let's go find everyone. We'll do a quick scan from right to left. Nope, no one here. House. It's OMG, old man George. Oh my George. This is the town where I was born and raised. This is my home. To even consider leaving this place, my child's safety is paramount, so perhaps Minia with its city wall really is the place to be. Oh yeah, there's like a town in the north that's like covered by a wall, but only in the other direction, so you have to walk all the way around it. It's really stupid. Really stupid. A perch burb. Yeah, fire perch. And then the forest burns down while you're playing video games. Hey, like, ring, like, shh. Hey, someone set a forest fire. Over. Shh. Hey, sorry, I'm kind of in the middle of the stream. Can it wait 4 hours? Shh, over. Hey, mister, did you really come from the storm for the mainland? Isn't the storm wall really neato? Hope it stays forever. If it ever goes away, the girl next door will have to leave with her family.
That's so fucked up, dude. Why would you say that?
Dude, just let her live.
So we talked to her already, right?
Yeah. Clap is working hard to keep the town safe, but in the end, he may just be kidding himself. Rather than live in fear of a monster attack, wouldn't it be better for everyone in Barbado to move to Minia?
There wasn't anything to, like, explore in the houses, from what I remember, so...
The singular town wall? It's like a really big wall, let's say. It's like, no, you know? It's like a big wall.
I've been fishing here for as long as I can remember. Since the storm wall appeared, my catch has been consistently bigger than ever. I believe one would call that a mixed blessing. I can never travel anywhere again, but the fish are really good. Would you press the button?
Power one, I got an Akasupa. I'm gonna be delayed by a minute or two. Hold out while you can.
It's great, the character moves quickly. A lot of these types of games, the character moves slow. At least that's been my experience. Yeah, it's like on auto run, I think. Militia headquarters. Okay, so this is where we talk to Slaft. You also have to come back here in a little bit. Why, if it isn't Adol. You okay to be moving around like that? Every time I stopped by, you were sound asleep. You must have been exhausted. So, hear any murmurings overseas about Asteria? I'd love to know what people are saying about us. Adol told Slaft he'd heard the land was cursed.
I don't think this is like a great conversation starter, Adol. I think maybe we should be like, yeah, I heard the weather's nice. Yeah, I heard the fishing's good lately. Not, hey, I think your place is kind of screwed.
I love these old style top-down games, me too. I think they look really nice. I don't know, especially like what really sold me, maybe this is like a stupid thing to like get sold on, okay? But like, it's the frame. It's like the UI. It's so pretty. I love it. And then I was like, I had to play it, you know?
Man, we're lost in the woods. Someone is chasing us. Over. Shh, sorry, I'm in the middle of a League of Legends game. I'm playing ranked right now and I have half of my steak to finish. Sucks to be you. Over.
Wait, did I miss? I don't know why it's not showing. I'm not here. Wait, this should work. Hold on.
My stream elements has been acting kind of weird and I haven't been able to see notifications. So I'm really sorry, but hold on. Okay.
What did I miss here? Did I miss gifted memberships? I'm really sorry.
1,000 gold, you got rich. I am rich. Look at us.
He reminds me of a Castlevania main character. He kind of does give that. Walmavia.
Okay, I have it open here now, but I think I might have just missed it.
But... Tell me what I missed. I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Can't stop until I get my kill streak. Yeah, until I get shut down, I'm not leaving. Sorry.
How do you have on? Looks very comfy, but very floppy too. It's a little floppy. Yeah, very big.
Very style. That's not really true, but it's also not too far off.
Are those angel boys on the side? They're angel girls. Isn't that like 50 times better? 50 times cuter. Sorry.
Let's see. I guess we can't count on any support from the outside. If they think we're cursed over here, we've got to take action. Anyway, I don't know a whole lot, but I'll gladly answer any questions I can. Ask away. Okay. On Barbado. Barbado is the only port town in Asteria. It used to just be a small fishing village until silver was discovered nearby. Then it boomed overnight.
To the mines. But ever since Stormwall showed up, no ships can get in or out. Our exporting days are over. So now it's just a fishing village again, for the time being, anyway.
At least everyone got some money from all the silver trade while it lasted, I guess. It's on Asteria. Asteria is a small island country. There are only a few towns here, Barbado, the walled city of Minia, and Zepic village in the mountains. Not long ago, there was also a town called Rastin, but it got wiped out by monsters after the mine closed. The place where I found you was called Whitehorn Beach. Mother of Pearl Pieces wash ashore. Great place for a stroll, save for the monsters everywhere. Sounds like a nice date spot.
Chat, you're in through the mines. The mines.
Hi, Leo, come on, Pete. Thanks for coming to the stream today. Welcome.
Richter? I didn't go to Juilliard for nothing, Richter.
Does anyone know that video? Jet video? What else? Oh yeah, Darm Tower. Asteria's claim to fame. Well, sort of. It just seems to kiss the clouds, doesn't it? On clear days, you can see it all the way from Promolock. There are other touristy spots, but... Would you consider a giant tower
full of monsters and demons a tourist spot? Like, is he good? Dude, I don't think... I think we need to choose a new city rep. I think we need to choose a new city rep, guys. I don't think this guy, this sounds like multiple lawsuits about to happen. But they've been infested with monsters ever since the storm wall showed up. Is Barbados secretly a Gundam underground and the whole village turns into one? I wish, that'd be cool. Damn thing really made life difficult for us. The storm wall. It appeared, let's see, about 6 months ago or so. The first storm started on a night when some trade ships carrying silver set out from Barbados. Buffeted by the storm, the ships were obliterated. Washed ashore on Whitehorn Beach the next morning. We first thought it was an isolated incident, but then the same fate's been met by every other ship since. That's how the storm wall got its start, and now we Asterians are pretty much trapped here. Most people have kind of resigned themselves to their fate, but me? I'm too stubborn for that. Ariel, come happy! Thanks for coming to the stream today, welcome. How's it going? I mean, if you have good nights around, it sounds like a good tourist spot. I don't know if I'd, like, want to walk into the tower. Also, once you go in, you can't come back out. Seems more like a permanent change of residence. Okay, the militia. When Stormwall appeared, monsters came with it. That's what attacked you that day on the beach. We call that particular species Rebel. Monsters first appeared on the road up in the mountain, but they soon began attacking the villages after. Barbados, in particular, was hit pretty badly. Many seem just as vulnerable, so they've got that wall around them, so they're much more secure. Zephyk was spared too somehow. Somehow kept the monsters out with some mystical bell. We have nothing of that sort here, though, so we have to take up arms and defend the town ourselves. Okay. There we go. We're out of here. Yep. Alright, well, you be sure to come back sometime. Okay. Now we just talk to everyone else. You're the one that Slap rescued, aren't you? Find red hair like yours is certainly a rarity here. Okay. This guy. Okay, yeah. We have to talk to this guy. I have to talk to everyone. I'll try to make it quick. Before the storm wall appeared, this bar was always packed. I can handle being poor. I just really hate being bored all the time. That's fair. They say it's better to, like, be busy working than it is to, be bored, like, standing around at work, right? Don't forget the roof. Oh, thank you. Okay, I'll make sure to check it, Neptune. Thank you. Such stunning red hair. You must be Adol, no? Dr. Bluto told me all about you. As you can see, we're on a bit of a break right now. The storm wall's not conducive to tourism, after all. Yeah, it doesn't really seem like it. Okay. We're here anyways. Why don't we talk to the guy on the roof? How do we get up there? Oh, stairs. I just can't handle being poor. Yeah, I hate being... I'm fine with being poor and living on the streets, but I'm bored. That's crazy. We watch the surrounding area from here. That way, if the demons try to mount an attack, we can see them coming and get ready for it. Okay, cool. I don't know if this jungle gym of a barrel thing, barrel situation is great for hiding people up here, but, you know, I don't know the ways. Okay. Shop's not open. Where are these people? Not working on Sundays. Beep, beep. Since the ships are all grounded, there's no work to be had at the harbor anymore. I'd be hoping to branch out into the silver trade, but that didn't exactly work out either. Bad luck all around. Boo. Honestly, depends on how you feel. I prefer sitting down and working while I'm with other people, but when I'm alone, I need to move around. Huh. I feel like I always just want to sit. I don't really get it. My sleep schedule is super non-existent, and I'm glad to be here with you again. Thank you, Ariel. I'm sorry to hear that your sleep schedule's been bad. I know it's hard to reset. How's it going? Hi, I'm going well, thank you. How about you? You can get a legendary Pokemon with a Master Ball. I should catch this granny. Maybe she's a legend. She's practically like a legendary Pokemon. She was probably born in some bygone era. My son and his wife live in Minya. They keep asking me to go live with them, but they must be joking. This is my home. I could never leave here, no matter the danger. I hear that about a lot of old people. They never want to move. A lot of, like, old towns are like that too, you know? They always want to stay where it's not necessarily safe. Oh, lady. Things were great 6 months ago. Huge trade ships were coming in constantly, and Barbados was flourishing. But these days, all we do is fish, fish, fish. I yearn for the way things were. These little critters are called Pickards. They've been raised as livestock here for generations. They're so cute. They're like little hamsters. You lost your wallet on a train in Tokyo. No, I'm so sorry. Wait, have you tried talking to, have you tried talking to the people at the station? They're usually really helpful. If anything, is like left behind, usually someone will return it. They're really nice, actually. Have you seen the art for East 9? That's 9, right? Roman numerals? No, I haven't. I'm from a war family. It's not so bad when you can find a physical hobby. Origami. Origami seems like a very cost-efficient hobby. I hope you're able to find it. Good luck. They've been raised as livestock here for generations. Their meat is absolutely delicious. No! No! Pastel, no! They're friend, not food. They look like little Hamtaros. I'm already getting the wallet shipped to me. Someone took my cash, but at least I'm getting my wallet back. Oh, okay. Congratulations. But also, sorry to hear that. But they're real easy prey for monsters, so we raise them here, where nothing can hurt them but us. Dude, are you okay? What a weirdo. I mean, like, I guess it's livestock. Chickens are pretty cute, but we eat them, so it's fine. Watch out for the blue-headed demons out in the fields. Be careless and you'll be dead. You're only human after all. If you're not sure about your chances, then run away. Run like the wind. Where are you? 6 months ago, monsters started showing up on the North Road. As a result, I haven't seen my friends in Minia for quite some time. I wonder how they're doing these days. Okay, and then... Oh. I'm not sure this town can survive on fishing alone. It's only been 6 months, and we're already in a pretty bad way. Okay, we talked to this old lady already. Have we talked to this guy? Okay, we did. Okay, I think we talked to everyone, but let me just check. Okay, here. We can check. Let's see. Oh, no. Who are we missing? Granny Daria. So we're missing like 2 people? We eat birds here. They look like capybaras, they do. Who am I missing? Let me try to retrace my steps real quick. I kind of need to talk to these people to get a sword. I guess it's a fisherman's life for me. Okay, that's 1. I think. What East games have you played so far? This is my first one. Who have I not talked to? Cat. Oh, it's a dog. Oops. My bad. Sorry. Let me check. Was that all of them? Oh, the point of the message is to get you to check your stream elements, don't know. Oh. I'm so sorry. I don't know. Yeah, my feed hasn't been updating. Oh my god, wait, NS! Thank you so much for your... Thank you very much for your generous tip. I wanted to drop this on the anniversary, but my check finally cleared, so you're getting it now. Thank you! Thank you so much! Also, it's my birthday today, so as a gift to myself, I'll get Mavia's cute reaction to an Akka. Take this! Thank you very much for your generosity, NS. I really appreciate it. I'm so sorry I didn't see it. I'm so sorry, I didn't. I thought I would see it, like, on the alert, but I guess I missed it. Thank you very much. Okay, let me just check, I'm missing 16, 17, and 18. Let's see. Sorry, I'm a little dense. But you already know that. Okay, let's check. Okay, so after Danny, any... Wait, it's the nurse. Bran and Cheryl. Okay, Granny Daria is the last one. Let me check. Who's Fran? She secretly prays for it to go away every night. Where is Fran? Wait, no, I already have Fran. I'm looking for number 16. Number 16 is, okay, Cheryl. Doesn't say where to find them. We know. Ow. Can't wait to play Dragon's Dogma 2. I hope you enjoy it. I'm just gonna talk to all women. Hi. Oh, here. Wait, no. We talked to Fran. We're Cheryl. Cheryl! Cheryl, where are you, Cheryl? Cheryl. Excuse me, Cheryl. Are you in here, Cheryl? Cheryl. Nope, you're Rebecca. I don't care about you. The safety of your child is paramount. Wait, I don't think I've been in here. Have I? No, I have. Yep, 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 yep. Oh, I don't think I've been in here. These are the last ones. Here, Cheryl. Oh no, Cheryl's a child. Chris Hansen, don't come for me, please. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to. I thought she was older. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Hey, Daddy. No. My Daddy always talks about leaving Asteria. But why would I leave when I have so many good friends here? I'm raising the wrong kind of women. I'm raising the wrong type of woman. Unsubs. No, wait, I can fix this. At one time, Verbeto was swimming in traitors like my husband, but they all tried to go home, they got swallowed up by storms. I'm just grateful to have my family here with me, though. That's happy enough to keep me happy. I came here because I heard I could make a tidy profit in this local silver trade. Now I just want to go home. Damn storm wall. It's stormy progeny, I'll suffer uncomfortable bloating. Oh, may its stormy progeny all suffer uncomfortable bloating. Mavi at the end having a harem village? I don't think this is the right village for that. There are too many children. I can wait. Okay, here we go. That should be everyone. Easy. Sword time. Hey, Adol, you're looking well. How are you just adjusting to the Asterian life? Anything? Nothing? You've got an iron will, man. You may be just what we need. The Stormwall has claimed so many lives that it needs to stop. I assume you're looking to travel all throughout Asteria, no? That's a really bad idea. You'll be eaten by monsters for sure. No good can come of it. Why not join the town militia instead? Sure got the guts for it. Adol explained that he wanted to confirm Asteria's current state with his own eyes. I have to see how bad the situation is with my own eyes. I don't believe in the local news outlets or the word of mouth of like 25 different people. I have to go see it for myself. Watch out for the medieval FBI. It's like three guys in swords rappelling from the ceiling. Three guys in armor, clank, 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 clank. They rappel off the ceiling by rope. Yeah, I figured. I know your type. I doubt I could ever change your mind. You're a wild one for sure. Takes nothing short of a miracle to make it through Stormwall alive. This is my place. I know that, but it's not yours. No, Destiny's got even bigger things for you in mind, definitely. Anyway, when you leave here, go north. We're just a hop, skip, and a jump away from Minia. Minia's Asteria's largest city. You're sure to find some useful information there. Oh yeah, and take this with you. Here we go. Sword. Sword. Consider it a parting gift. All of us militants carry these. They're small, but they get the job done. Haven't got much in the way of armor, but there's a good shop for that in Minia. Be sure to stop by when you can. Take care, and if you come around again, drop in. I think he gives us other stuff later. I don't remember what, though. Sword. We are so warded up. Sword time. We don't have any armor, right? I think we'll be fine. I've only played this on easy, so I don't know. I'm assuming the HP of the bosses, or like the enemies, is lower. Wonder if I should stop by and tell those people I'm leaving. Wonder if they'll give me any medication. Wonder if I can get more free stuff. That sword, fair enough. You want to see Asteria with your own eyes, do you? If you're that determined, I don't plan to stop you, but please be careful. Okay. Nothing. Time to head out. We're setting out. I mean, I'm already, like, in full armor. I think I'm good. I wonder how I didn't drown. That stuff is free stuff. I agree. Like, free samples? Here we go. Bomb system. Adol attacks enemies by running into them. His sword is swung automatically without pressing any keys or buttons. The success of his attack is determined by his trajectory and or the angle of impact. A head-on strike will likely cause Adol to take some damage, but if his enemy is struck off-center from an odd angle, his attacks will prove successful. Enemies can also be struck from behind or from the side with little risk of resistance, though this technique will backfire if Adol is pitted against an enemy with a large amount of health, since it will quickly turn itself around to face its attacker. Attack off-center. Okay. I really like this music. If we stand still, we regen health, though, which is nice. Bonk system. Bonk! Bonk, bonk, bonk! Wait! Holy shit! Dude! He even danced on top of you. That's so VM. Oh my god. Okay. I have to go find that stupid family again. Oh my god. Okay, it's okay. We'll be fast. Yeah, I took like no damage and easy. Okay. Things get a little harder now. Okay, let's grab that sword. She didn't read. I'm fine. I just didn't see how low I was. Okay, no, this isn't the right place. I know I'm not supposed to attack them head on. I just thought that was like kind of not head on. It was like pretty off center, I think. I got bonked by the weird thing by wood reel. Here we go. Gimme. Okay, I'll save. First try, no worries. Yeah, no, I was very surprised. I guess I'm armorless. I'm Nikki. She can't read. I can't read. We all know this. We all know that I can't read. This is a common problem. Average day for Mavia Lucaster. Cannot read. Okay, I'll be a little more patient. I would like to level up, though. Nice. Oh god. Okay, now, nice. Okay, that was from behind. I think I'm getting the hang of it. Oh! Oops. Nice. Okay. Kind of getting the hang of it. I'm gonna try and level up a little bit here. Yikes. I'm not really getting any experience, huh? Good to practice, though, I think. Interesting way of combat? Yeah, it's pretty chill. I like it. And, like, if you mess up, you can just, like, wait to fight again. Just a little bit of patience. Nice. Why do the wood guys have blood? Maybe it's, like, juice. Oh, god. Excuse me. There we go. I like how they explode. Oh, it's like sap. Yeah, I guess it would be like sap. That is basically tree blood, right? Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of it. Okay, Minnie is this way. I might have to grind a little bit for enough money for equipment. This is one of those games where, like, you need the best equipment. Here we go. know if I'm going to talk to everyone. Let's see. Mister, are you a swordsman? Well, the fortune teller lady has been looking for a traveling swordsman. Please go and see her. Okay, well... Okay, I guess that's our main quest. But what? Why the red juice if they're made out of wood? Because... This is a fantasy world. Stop questioning things. Shut up. I really enjoy watching... Really enjoy watching you play these kinds of games. The art is always nice. Yeah, thank you. Hi, Mavi. How's it going? I'm doing well. Thank you, Pedro. Welcome. Can happy. And anyone joining us now? Can happy. I'm okay. I'm a little sniffly, but getting a little better on some meds. Relaxing. And how are you? It's maple wood. I don't think maple bleeds like red. I guess it's like more red than other trees though, because other tree sap is like yellow, right? I saw him pick a ring off the ground the other day. Right after that, he went straight to his store and put it on the shelf. What kind of lowlife would just sell something he finds like that? Okay. I remember the shopkeeper. Let's see. A ring. My father is the mayor of Zepic Village to the north. Lately, he's been a little preoccupied with something, though. Last time I saw him, he was all like, the villagers mustn't hear of this. Please, if you go to Zepic Village, will you talk to him for me? Can do. You must not go to the mine. The monsters there are extremely powerful. You'll be killed for certain. It's fortunate for us that they never venture outside. Where it is, they can't stand daylight. There's no, like, day-night cycle, though, I don't think. Before the monsters showed up, we used to always play under a huge tree in the plains, but we can't do that now. The grown-ups wouldn't let us go outside the city walls anymore. Here, let's see. This guy. Oh, something you need? Let's see what we have. Okay, no. He doesn't have armor. Wait, I think I have to go to, like, an armory. I'm from the mainland myself, but I got trapped on this lousy island by the storm wall. I think I can cut you a good deal, since you're a fellow foreigner. I don't think I have anything for you. Nope, already talked to this kid. Okay, no, we talked to that guy. Have you seen a one-eyed man around? His name is Donis. Damned fool, he's down and out right now, so he's been neglecting his work, and he's run off somewhere to boot. Sarah's been acting rather odd lately. She's been going on and on about the world coming to an end. That's not ominous. That's not creepy or crazy. Oh, pretty lady. Hello. The path around the town walls is pretty narrow. Transporting silver to Barbado Port was a pain even before the storm wall. As a result, we've considered erecting a south gate. This is what I was talking about. They don't have a south gate. Isn't that stupid? Imagine a fantasy world where monsters make things unsafe, so everyone just becomes a really good fighter. They're catching on to us. Gonna be watching and chilling and watching today. This game is neat. Thank you, Cronus, and welcome. Come on, beat. Thanks for coming to the stream today. Welcome. I like the shop guy's art. Yeah, he looks so sneaky, doesn't he? Holy Mavia, holy. Come on, beat. Charm's here too. Oh, yeah. Like in Reseteer. Let me out. Don't talk to me. I'm scared of women. Here we go. You guys, I had to do a presentation yesterday. It went so poorly. You guys, it was so bad. Hold on. I had to do a presentation on a small business. And I wrote a really good essay on it, but I didn't. My teacher was like, I want you to sum up the main points. And I was like, so the business, the one that I chose, the that one, it's the it's called insert business name here, and it was the type of business, it's an S corp because it's not an LLC because it's the name has incorporated in it, and it's a really cool shop. They have a lot of jewelry and it's good, and so bad. And by the time I was done, I took like three times more time than like everyone else doing their presentation, and then I just sat back down and slumped into my chair, and I went, I'm never opening my mouth ever again. Good summary, Mavia. Thank you. I know. We're very fortunate to have Dr. Klaus in our city. His potions really hit the spot. Anytime there's an emergency, he's always there in a flash. He's a true hero to us all. I saw this really sculpted, scrumptious-looking man the other day. Real debonair, too, with his black cape. Good job, A++. Thank you. Can I get a star for effort, at least? Mavia, when her Wi-Fi starts acting, what's your... Is anyone... You could have ended it with that. What is it? How does he start? He was like that? Like, oi. I don't remember like what he says. Scrumptious looking man? I don't know. Cougar. But when he looked at me, I swear I was scared out of my mind. His eyes were almost inhuman, just my type. Scary demon man, just my type, please. My grandpa often tells me Asterian fairy tales. My favorite one is the one about the silver sword used to defeat the army of monsters a long time ago. Oh. There we go. Fortune teller lady. Oh. Wow. Wait, the art's so pretty. When you have a 10-minute presentation, but you have nothing and need to fill the time. Did I ever tell you guys about my biology presentation last year of high school? Oh my god, it was so bad. So, you guys know I get sick a lot now, but like, it used to be a lot worse in high school. I missed a lot of school. And like, doctors couldn't find anything like wrong with me, so I couldn't really submit documentation to the school and be like, hey, I have like, health issues. They just knew I got sick a lot. So, apparently, I just happened to miss every day that they were working on this giant project, like, for the last two terms of school, and no one ever told me. I thought, like, it was a small project, but it was, like, an end-of-year, like, symposium. So by the time that the symposium day came, I walked into the auditorium, and there were, like, five panelists there, and they were like, okay, Mavia, it's time to give your presentation. And I was like, so I pulled some like presentation out of my ass. I had like a 3-page PowerPoint presentation and I just stuttered the entire time. My problem when I get really nervous is, I don't know, okay. I feel like most people don't do this, but I do this. I wanna know if any of you guys do this. I get really casual when I get nervous. Like really nervous, you know what I mean? Cause instead of talking like, oh yes, like absolutely, blah, blah, blah. Like, yes, absolutely, I completely understand. Yeah, this is a fantastic presentation. Thank you for sharing it with me. I'll be like, so, this is my presentation. This year is my presentation today, and so the presentation's on, I think it had something to do with gaming. Gaming and like sports-related games, because I just pulled it out of my ass. I like, literally didn't get real data. I just asked like one guy to do the test like four different times, and I just got four different results. And then I was like, no, it was so bad. So I did the presentation and I was like, hey guys, like to like panelists, like to PhD people. I was like, hey guys, how's it going? Today my presentation is on like sports in video, like video game sports, like one, you know, the ones that like you use the controller and you swing your arms around, like those. Yeah. And then, like, I flipped the presentation, and that's how I did the entire, like, 5-minute presentation. And the worst part about it is everyone in the entire, like, in my entire grade was there to watch, because everyone had to do one. So it was, like, this auditorium filled with people, and then five panelists in the front. It was literally, like, it was, like, America's Next Top Talent. It was so bad. I think they would have pressed the red buzzer on me immediately. Oh, no. I say, okay, or well. I know, right? Head empty, filler words, go, go, go. Literally, right? Yeah, I do. It's a defense mechanism. Okay, good. It's not just me. When I get nervous, I start picking on my nails. No, it's bad. So I've been trying to stop doing that. No, I feel the same way. I start biting my nails when I get nervous. She's pretty. I know, right? The art's so pretty. Oh my, it's you. You are not from Asteria, correct? Did you come here by crossing the storm wall? Goddesses, thank you. I've waited so long for this day. You are the one whom I've been seeking. Well, I mean, take me out to dinner first, holy shit. Please, get your equipment in order, then return here at once. I must beg a favor of you. Oh, she's pretty, I know, right? Women real. Can't we talk to this guy? When the monsters started attacking, a lot of people moved here from Raston and Barbado Port. I hate immigrants. This guy, POV. And yeah, Minia is protected by walls, but we can't just shut ourselves away in here. We've got to fight back. What are you gonna do? Osteoporosis. Minia has an ancient history. Supposedly its walls were built a very long time ago. It's like a miracle that people back then could build huge stone ramparts like this. Women real? I know. Not convinced. I'm sorry. I'm just a man with a voice changer. On a day like this, when the weather's good, you can see the Darm Tower clear as anything from the town's ramparts.
It's amazing that our ancestors were able to build a tower that stretches up beyond the clouds.
Have you ever thought maybe it's not your ancestors and maybe, like, it's bad that there's a giant tower?
I tabbed away, what'd you just say? Women real?
Unhappy Frostwolf.
Ah, welcome. Here, let's see. I've got some very good swords here, the same kinds the militia members use, but I've also got better swords for real combat. Why not take a peek?
Okay, we can get the tower later. I don't remember how.
Longsword, 2,000. Oh. Okay, what's the damage?
Ever since the silver mine on the mountain was closed, the cost of everything has risen so dramatically. Still, it's not like we could actually sell any of our silver goods with what the storm wall and all.
Oh. Ah, welcome. Ooh, he looks like a Dragon Ball character.
Women?
I know.
Is that how you became so many people's Oshi?
Hi.
It's so over. I'm so rizless.
Sometimes you have no riz.
Here we go.
It is my controller that's having problems. Oh, I need to buy a new pro controller.
They do say the best defense is a good offense, but if the situation gets ugly, offense won't matter one whit. Here we go, here we go.
Okay. Armor. Chainmail. 400. Reflex.
5,000? Who do you think I am? This plate mail is made of numerous interlocking metal plates. Heavy but offers unparalleled defense. 2,000 gold.
I'm just thinking, I want to upgrade right away, but it's so expensive. I think, oh, and then how about the shields?
Made of reinforced wood, 700 gold. Middle shield. 2,000. So it's like 6,000 for the set.
Let's... Best defense is a good offense. I'm gonna buy the sword. I'm gonna say, you know what? I'm gonna buy the armor. You get extra money with the ring? I remember. Should I do that now?
Okay, let's do the ring first.
Let's return the ring to the guy. Hold on.
Go by the ring and head in here.
Some guy was looking for his ring in there.
Shop, shop, shop. Shop, shop. Shop, shop.
Ah. Maybe grind for the sword first?
You think so? I feel like it's better to have better defense so I can just, like, run around with a sword for longer.
And I don't have to worry about dying. Oh, I guess, like, I would kill things quicker, though, to be fair.
There we go.
Need armor and a shield to proceed with the story.
Shoot.
There's so many people in here.
Glug, 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 glug. Ah. Man, this is the good stuff.
You know that harmonica playing poet girl who hangs around up on the ramparts? She's real purdy, and that song of hers is also real purdy.
Purdy, 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 purdy.
It's mesmerizing. Haven't heard it in a while, though. I used to work down in the silver mines, but 6 months ago, the tunnels were overrun by monsters. It's all because of those damned, doomed, dimmed, dumbed monsters.
That's a lot of words.
Depends, will you be dying in 2 seconds again?
No.
No. I got nothing to do but drink up and out. Alcoholism rate has climbed. Oh my god, I'm a mysterious foremost tour guide. Or at least I used to be. That blasted storm wall and all the monsters have driven me right out of business. There was once an odd old man who wanted to tour the mountain ruins. Well, this was before the storm wall. He seemed to be a scholar and said he was planning on investigating Darm Tower. Hope he's okay. We visited the fortune teller's house. She may be young, but she's good. If you're ever in need of guidance, she can always set you on the right path.
Hey, bartender.
Ah, new face. From whence did you come, sir? Barbado, you say?
Ah, you're the lad who crossed the storm wall, right? Heard about you from members of the Barbado militia when they came here on their rounds. Sorry if I sounded a bit suspicious when I asked where you came from. Lately there have been a lot of break-ins, so I thought maybe you were casing my establishment. Do-do-do-do-do. Beef Mavi. Like how that guy was called Chest? Was he called Chest? What a stupid name. That Goku guy looked like a character straight out of a DS game I used to have called Glory of Hercules. I feel like NPCs looked pretty similar at this time, but there's something kind of charming about it, you know? My name's Garrick. I've been hired by the city to track down those dirty thieves. You have a drink with me? Hell yeah. Ain't learned much about the crooks, but I did find out that long ago, there were rota trees in Asteria. Never heard of a rota tree before? Its seeds are said to be one of the finest delicacies in the world. Oh, it's edible, the seeds. I'd love to taste one, just once, before I die. Don't suppose you've come across any, have you? Okay, so we can get him a seed. Interesting. Would you hear out a humble patron of this fine watering hole? Okay. Somewhere in this general area, I lost a beautiful sapphire ring I purchased as a gift for my wife. Ooh. Without it, I feel as if I can't even face her. Damnable thieves, I'll wager this is their doing. Here. You found my ring at the pawn shop and you brought it back? Thank you so much. Now I can finally face my wife again. He hasn't gone home in days. What a weird bucket list item to eat a seed. I mean, if it's really tasty. Like, are there any foods that you guys want to have? I think before you die sounds morbid, but like, anything that like you'd be interested in eating? I feel like something I want to try, what is it called? Surstromen? It's supposed to be like the stinkiest food in the world. It's like decaying shark or something. I saw it in a video game once, and it just looked insane. That and like lava baked bread. It's like an Icelandic thing. I want to eat the cheese wheel pasta. That's a good thing. That's a good thing to eat before you go. I can't offer you much in return, but you have no idea what this means to me, so please take this. Okay, nice. Stonks. We're so stonked up. Now we don't have to... So we got 500 extra from that. I can't even bring it on planes. Tough. Okay, so we are at 1588. So I guess we just grind for the sword. We can grab everything else later. Okay, let's slow down a bit, Adol. We're close. Nice. Ooh, we get a lot more health when we level up. Oh my god. Oh wait! I can one-shot them. What? Dude, leveling up is so OP. My gains are crazy. What? Adol must be on steroids. What is this man drank? Just milk? It's Iceland being weird, but I like that though. Let's go to the mines. There's like an area with tougher monsters. Hold on. Up here, right? Yeah. Leveling and yeast goes crazy. It's insane. Oh, no. The hamster things. No, I'm a terrible person. Anyways, you should hydrate and save. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Okay, yeah, as soon as I get back, or I don't know, if I see any other monsters that I can't one shot, I'll save right away. Thank you very much for your generosity, Neptune. Thanks for your super chat. Let's see. Oh. Ooh, cutscene. Now, That's a really cool looking tree. Oh no, anyways. Bird kill rodent as a tradition. I don't know if I'd eat like a rat. I feel like they don't have a lot of meat on them, you know? They're probably also diseased, which is not great. The mines are too high level for you right now, that I know, yeah. I was just thinking there's like wolves around the mine, is all. Here. I just thought like these guys were gonna give me like better experience than anything I could find. Oh, wolf. Okay, we're at 125. How much experience does it give? Hold on. Because I think it gives more experience than some of the other stuff we can find. Oh! Like six? No, it's about the same. Never mind. I thought it would be better. Blah. Blah. I'm just gonna like run around kinda aimlessly to level up. You can trigger that cutscene over and over again. Tree. Wise mystical tree. Admire the tree 100% speed, 100 times speed run. That'd be a crazy speed run. It's just a matter of like button mashing at that point, isn't it? We're getting there. Excuse me. Matt, woo, massacres you. Okay. Oh, almost there. I don't know. The combat in this game is just so satisfying. Like being able to one-tap things is really satisfying. 1995. Okay, one more. Pardon me. Excuse me. Nice. I'll just claim some lives on the way back. Here we go. Bonk. Got your nose. Bonk. You just run into things? Yep, that's how the combat system works. I liked it. I just thought it was so much fun. Here we go. Here we go. Wait, so I don't need a better... Oh, I guess I already have a weapon. I just need armor to progress, right? Here we go. Very satisfying to see giblets go everywhere. I like the word giblet. Like giblets of flesh? Is that what it's supposed to be used for? Oh wait, no. We said we were getting sword first. Wait, or should I get armor? Have you seen Dungeon Meshi? Never say never. Ooh, Dungeon Meshi is really good. Are you caught up? I'm not caught up. I think there's one episode that came out. I watched the frog suit episode and then I haven't watched it since. Ooh, okay. I'm debating. You said better sword, right? I guess, like, I don't really need... I can just wait. And be a little naky. I want a long sword. Chainmail is good. Do you think getting chainmail is... You think I should get the armor and shield instead? You just need to be fully equipped. Okay. Then, I'm probably going to get the armor so we can progress. Because the items later... Or like the enemies later, they give a lot better gold. I like to be able to move forward. Chainmail, let's just... Okay. Chainmail, small shield? The other one's 2000, right? Yeah. Here we go. Did I talk to everyone in Minia yet? I think I did. I'm missing two, I think. No, a few. Let's hunt them down. They're mine. Nope, talk to these guys. I love the music in this game. Oh, actually, wait, you know what's fun about this? Here, let me show you something cool. You can change the music from like the original version to the 2001 version to the 2009 version. Change it every once in a while. OK. Okay, where were we heading off to again? Oh, fortune teller lady. I was also looking for people, but you talk to her. Don't think we've been in here. Children are prohibited from leaving the city. They look like they've grown tired of being cooped up here, but what else can we do? It's for their own good. My mother lives by herself in Barbado. I keep trying to tell her to move in with me since it's so much safer than inside the city walls, but she won't listen. Oh yeah, we met the mom. Stubborn old people. Almost every East remake re-release does this. This is really nice. It's a nice touch. I wish they did that for like Pokemon Diamond and Pearl, the remakes. My mother and grandfather say they want to go back to their old home and they look so sad about it. The bats that come out from the mine at twilight aren't normal. They ferociously attack both humans and livestock. They were the primary culprits in the destruction of Rastin. You guys got killed off by bats? Basic ass enemy, you guys got, like, everyone got wiped out by bats? That's tough. The kids yearn to leave the village and go to the mines. They're just like me. We used to live in Rastin Village until the monsters razed it to the ground anyway. How are we doing? Okay, where am I going? I think there were other people in here. Actually, did we talk to this kid? We did, okay. Excuse me. Pardon me. Come on. I guess there's no one in there, though. Where are you, creatures? Oh, wait, no, I remember now. I think they're the people... There's like a doctor's clinic up here. On the other side of town is a northern pass. There's a huge bowl-shaped crater known as Bagu Baded. It seems like some kind of, like... this? Like... a response to a knock-knock joke. Now go back to the fortune teller, the hot woman. But I want to talk to everyone. Seems to be where the thieves are coming from. Guess they made their hideout there. My big brother was a miner. He got attacked by a monster in one of the tunnels and barely made it out alive. He tried to fight back using his pickaxe, but it didn't work out too well. I feel like pickaxe is a terrible item. Oh! I'm Rhea, poet and troubadour. My priceless silver harmonica has been stolen, and I don't know what to do. I value it nearly as much as my own life. Hi, Vocal Reason. Welcome to membership. Thank you very much. Still, he made it, and that's what counts, right? Okay. So, here. Doctor guy. Stand aside, please. There are patients to be seen. How about me? Me? I'm Dr. Klaus. Out of my... Dude is bolting! Holy... Oh my... Dude loves his patients. Oh my god. Like, the Game Boy sounds of Heart Gold Soul Silver. Exactly, right? It was a lot of bats, okay? Like, all five of them. Bag you, but dead. Literally sounds so... Like, it sounds like a meme. Harmonica made me think of Joshua from Trails. Oh, yeah. I guess, Falcom really likes their harmonicas, huh? Hello, how may I help you? It's been quite busy in here ever since the monsters started showing up. People are always getting hurt. Dr. Klaus went to make a house call at Zepic Village since they have no medical facility or staff there. I need healing. I need healing. I need healing. Here we go. Wake up, fuckers. Where did I get hurt, you ask? In my own home. That's where I was attacked. He hit me from behind, so I didn't see his face, but I'll bet anything it was one of those damned thieves. And he stole the silver shield that's been in my family for countless generations. I had it tucked away in a corner of my old storeroom. Probably wasn't even worth much, but even so, it's the idea. Ooh, honk. Me, 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 honk. Me, 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 me. You don't get it. Batman's leading the bats. I have a little more sympathy for you now, but not enough. You should be able to fight Batman with your bare fists. If you can't, can you even call yourself a real man? Save me. This is no puppy. It's a rebel. Me, 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 me. The wild dogs out in the field are called rebels. Oh, those are the rebels. So the wolf guys. They're extremely fast, so take heed around them. I got surrounded by a whole herd of them, which is how I came to be in the state. I managed to slip away and find the big tree in the field. For some reason, the rebels turned back at that point. As a result, I'm still alive and not too much worse for the wear. But I do wonder what it was that drove them away. They don't like trees. They hate green. They don't want to touch grass. The Pickards, you must double down. Okay, yeah. I think that's it.
Uno mas? Uno mas? No. Uno mas? Doko.
Wait, what number are we missing?
Uno mas? Okay, let's see. Number 25. Number 25 is... Julius, Manfred Minia, has been keeping watch of this at the city gate. Okay.
Hello? City gate? Hello?
Funny guy at the city gate.
What are you saying? It's, my own language. My own funny rendition of languages combined together. Dude has been keeping watch of the city gate, but from where? Oh no, he must be inside the city gate. There was a door in there. Okay, hold on. Honk. Me. Crisis averted. Defeated ogres. Congratulations. Did you stew their bodies and eat them?
Hey.
He wants to make sure no kids leave. I guess, like, what is he gonna do from the top of the tower? Like, jump down and save them? Probably not, right? He's a man. He's by the town gate, right? This guy? What's his name? Julius. Julius, where are you? Dude, if you want to prevent kids from leaving, maybe you should stay a little closer to the exit. Here he is. Not long ago, I saw a stranger in town wearing a black cape with a real peculiar pale blue glow to it. Maybe I was just seeing things, but I don't know. It still gave me the shivers either way. Tough. I don't know. I would have thought he's dripped out and cool. He can look real hard. He's not really by the gate. But anyways, here we go. Swordsman, thank you for returning. Tell me, are you familiar with the Book of Ys?
Nope.
What's that? Ys was the name of an ancient kingdom that existed here ages ago. The lost history of the land is written within the Book of Ys. It is unknown, however, who actually inscribed their words. The six books detail the reason for Ys's fall from grace. My crystal ball tells me that one of the books is in the mountain shrine. Swordsman, will you seek the books?
What if I say no? Do I get a game over right away? I guess I didn't save. I should save.
You will. Ah, swordsman, you are truly the man I've been seeking. Thank you so very, very much. Please, take this with you. We'll show the way within the shrine.
Ooh.
First, please visit Jebba in the village of Zepik. She's my aunt. She knows a great deal about the history of Ys. I'm certain she will be of aid to you. Zepik village is to the northeast, just outside Minia. You'll pass through it on the way to the shrine. Okay. Do I have to equip this? It's not equipable. Oh, I can equip it. Oh, I could have equipped the ring. Boo. I could have been dripped out. I wonder if he would, like, beat me up if I equipped it. Maybe it's a good thing that I didn't. Here we go. Onward ho! Onward ho toward adventures! And slaughter! Must be hard running in that armor. This is just chainmail. I think we're okay. The other armor, probably. Anything else to fight? No, okay. In the next area, the enemies are a lot, like, they give a lot more gold. They give like 25 or something, it's pretty good. I think I got like halfway through this game before. About halfway through. I didn't enter the tower, that's like the one thing I didn't do. And I was playing on easy, so... I don't know. I'm happy being here playing it with you guys, so... Bump every last one of them, save. I did, thank you. But when I get into the new village, I'll save again. Yeah, okay, running at them head on is bad. I know they said that, but I know there's an item here somewhere. Hold on. Excuse me. bestiary potion. What? Part of the crystal shines like a star in the night sky. Potion blessed by a priest gives insight on defeated enemies. Wait, should I drink this now? Should I drink this now or later? Should I save it for, like, a boss or something? Wait, hold on. I like the complete soundtrack more. It allows you to scan enemies. Drink it. Potion effects are permanent. Okay, thank you. Don't mind if I do. Glug, 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 glug. I felt more deeply aware of the threats around. What? Oh! Wait, this is so useful. I didn't drink this last time. I thought it was a consumable. Oh, now I can learn their names. Wait, this is nice. Excuse me. I'm in through. Okay, I guess, well, let's head on forward. Here we go. Curloid. Curloid. It's not even, he doesn't have hair. He's not curly. Oh, cool, East Games. Yeah, hello, Kanapi. Effect is permanent on other games. I don't know about here. Let's try. If someone, the answer was so, like, certain. It's not a huge deal, worst case scenario, but I trust. It is a consumable. I mean, there's another consumable that I took. Wait, was there something here? No. I'm like sparkling at the bottom of the pond. Oh! Golden vase. I wonder if this is just like to sell? I didn't find this before. Now I'm like being a lot more thorough in my investigation. Wonder what it's for. Free gold vase, nice, I know, right? Finders keepers. Gotta go later, let's happy! It also fills the journal now. Oh? Oh! I was wondering why I didn't have any, Wait. Here. Ooh, okay. Fun. When I was young, I used to archive historical documents. One of them tells of two goddesses who saved the country from a great cataclysm. If such goddesses truly existed, we wouldn't have to live in fear of those accursed monsters. Out of the blue, the thieves' den was established next to Darm Tower. Here it was built there to block up the entrance. Not that I mind having thieves between me and that accursed tower, but why? Why would they set up in such a place? I guess no one's gonna go there, right? No one's gonna bother them? Maybe they'll just think they're, like, badasses. Free money base. I think you just sell it. Okay, thank you. The mayor is acting quite suspect. He keeps wandering around the village, muttering something under his breath. Something about giving the thieves anything he owns and hoping that's enough. What's that all about?
I don't know.
When I woke up this morning, my husband Ludo was gone. He was probably sleepwalking again. Where on earth could he be this time? I remember where he is, but I don't want to go all the way back. Ludo's disappeared again. He can be so thoughtless sometimes. His lovely wife is quite worried about him. I wish I had a cute girlfriend who would worry about me if I suddenly vanished. Is the implication that his girlfriend would not be worried? My shift starts in 5 hours. I'm going to bed. Have fun, Mommy. Take care, Leo. It's a happy. Duh, you sell it at 300% profit during precious metal increases. Exactly. I think we should hold on to it. Strange old woman named Jiba lives in this village. When I was young, she used to tell me all about the history of Asteria. Long ago, this was a bigger, lovelier country ruled by two goddesses. Oh, have I been in this house yet? I don't remember. Nope. This is the chief, right?
Oh, young man, where did you come from?
Ah, from Barbado. You know Dr. Bluto then. Good, good.
Hey, Mavia, come happy. Hi.
I have something to tell you, but you must promise me you will not let the villagers know about it. Will you keep this conversation between us?
No. Anything for 20 bucks is 20 bucks.
This village's charm of protection, the Silver Bell, has been stolen by thieves. I desperately wish to get it back. If worst comes to worst, I'll pay any price the thieves may ask. Will you negotiate with them on my behalf? I'd ask the villagers, but they simply mustn't know of all this.
Okay. You'll do it?
Thank you so much. The thieves' den is north of the village on the mountain road. If you meet their leader, please tell him that I'll pay whatever price he asks for the bell. I'm counting on you, young sir.
I'm not gay, but $20 is $20. I am gay, and $20 is $20. What can I say? Peace wins. Good time, superb music. This is my first time. Well, I played like halfway through on easy, and now we're playing on normal, so it might be a little harder, but I really enjoyed what I've played of it so far. So welcome. Jiba, 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 jiba. How are we doing? Oh, we missed one. Oops. Whatever. We'll be going back anyways. It's not a huge deal. A lot of people in this village. Oh my god.
Back in my mining days, I once came across an old chamber filled with light, and therein I saw the most beautiful statues of two goddesses. It felt sacred, like I was looking on the guardian spirits of the mine. Since then, we miners have been praying every day. One day, one of the goddesses' statues just disappeared without a trace. We all took that to be an omen, but what does it mean? What did they mean by this?
If you're looking to hear more, you should talk to her. I'm sure she'll be happy to prattle on about someone new. Two goddesses, one urn. Shut up. Luda's disappeared again. He can be so... Okay, no, this is the guy that...
I'm single.
Honk. Me. Fishing guy. I wonder if there's a fishing minigame. Please tell me there's a fishing minigame in this game. Don't actually tell me. I want to find it for myself. Unless it's really annoying. Oh, Jiba.
Sarah's crystal. I see. So you're the swordsman Sarah has been seeking all this time. You intend to find the Book of East within the shrine, do you? I believe you'll be needing this key, then.
Ooh, key to the shrine. Gotta go catch up with the wild later. It's a happy. Take care. I think Pim will offer more for the vase if you keep offering him the vase but backing down from selling it repeatedly.
Oh. Okay. And I want to go back. I wonder how much it's worth. The ruins atop the mountain were once known as Solomon's Shrine. If one of the Book of East is there, it will no doubt be somewhere in the shrine's lower levels. The entrance to the lower levels is well hidden, but that crystal will show you the way. Virtually anything may await you in there, however. Make certain you're well prepared before you go.
Okay. How did you accurately guess this old man's accent? I don't know, I just imagined old men to have, like, a southern accent at all times. That or be, like, old and Asian. Like,
how could you have known? The silver bell is missing. We must find it.
You know? I don't know. That's how it's like one of two. Old men have to sound like that, I think. Let's see. Thieves' den. Yahoo.
...
Ominously. Hey. We're gonna talk. We are going to talk and we are going to have a good time talking. Come happy, Roiland.
You're either brave or stupid, kid. Why have you come here? Don't tell me you actually came here to hunt us down all by yourself.
We're gonna negotiate.
Huh? Who told you that we stole the Silver Bell? I'm afraid you're misinformed. We know how important the Silver Bell is to the people of Zepic. Stealing that would break the villagers' hearts, and that's something we would never do.
It's like a Robin Hood kind of situation? Like, who do they rob then? I guess like foreigners? Oh shit, wait, hold on. Oh no.
Believe whatever you'd like, but I'm telling you, we had nothing to do with it. What do you mean we're rampaging through the city stealing everyone's silver? That's some kind of joke? You've got it all wrong, kid. Believe it or not, there really is honor among thieves. We only steal from those who make their money by the blood and sweat of honest workers. If it's stolen silver you're after, look around you, not a trace of it here. All of ours was stolen, too. If we ever find the culprit, he's gonna pay dearly. You can be sure of that. What's in here? No! What's in here? No! This is... The world is so cruel. That damn bandit keeps turning up in the weirdest places. Hysteria is not a big country. There can only be so many places to hide, so why the hell is he so hard to catch? A bandit? Charm Tower is swarming with monsters. Some are even equipped with swords and armor. It's sickening. Uh-oh. I don't know. I thought I looked pretty good in armor. You were really ready to rob their chest? I wanted to. What if they had something cool? This is the entrance to the tower. Yeah. Okay. Not going in there anytime soon. Okay. Money, 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 money. What? I'm gonna upgrade our sword and then we'll head in. Wait, how much is it for Night Guy? 41, we were at 16. 25? 25-ish? Let's make 2k. I can't do math. Bandit and thief rivalry, they're not synonymous? I don't know. I guess not. I feel like bandits because of like the word band, or maybe I'm just biased. Maybe it's just like the media I've consumed. I feel like bandits, they usually work together, right? You wouldn't be like a bandit, like a solo bandit. A thief, I guess, could go it solo. Okay, here we go. Let's head to Minio. Actually, how much is a wing again? That's like a quick travel item. Be really nice to have. So you don't have to walk all the way out. Hold on. I don't remember how much it is. I think it's like 300 or 400. I guess it was a temporary thing, because it's not working anymore. Oh no, I do have it. Oops. Oops. How much for the harpy wing? Hey, I'm not selling those. Those aren't on the market yet. But look, $5 million is $5 million. Do you guys ever think about like getting a limb chopped off? And like what you would do if you needed a prosthetic? I've been thinking about it a lot, as I do. As I do. I was thinking if I ever like lost an eye or lost an arm or lost a leg or something, I'd want to replace it with like a really cool prosthetic. Are you saying there's a chance? Yeah, maybe. I feel like I wouldn't be able to fly anymore, which is kind of rough. At least like if you lose a leg or something, you can still walk, you know? If you get a prosthesis. Yes, I have read Berserk. Is that what happens in Berserk? Well, cyborg, I think about that a lot. Okay, I'm glad I'm not the only one who thinks about it. So basically, okay, we'll get a lot more money later. I think we're good. Actually, I could just farm for the better equipment so we can just do the whole dungeon in one fell swoop. Actually, no. I can't do the dungeon all at once anyways. Hold on. Let's head back. I'm gonna get items. Yeah, so I was thinking, Oh, you've met Goban, have you? I told you he wasn't your average run-of-the-mill thief, didn't I? There have been robberies left and right these days, but I just don't believe Goban is to blame. What's this old lady doing here? You should keep away from the shrine on the mountain. They say it's haunted by hooded ghouls. Those who enter the shrine are doomed to never return again. Yeah, so, anyways, as I was saying, I would want, like transparent or, like, hollow prosthetics. I think those are really cool. Can you imagine, like, what if you could have, like an eye? You could do, like, a really cool eye. You could have, like, a black sclera. Or you could put, like, an LED in it. Like, I think that'd be really sick. Grimworld makes me want body upgrades. I feel like body mods are gonna be pretty common eventually. Hold on, I need a sip. Very cyberpunk and like kind of dystopian, but I feel like we're gonna get there eventually. Aren't there like some people, I mean very dumb people, IMO, getting like chips inserted in their like wrists or something? I'm sorry if that makes you kind of squeamish.
But I know, like, something about that. Some people get, like, credit card chips in their arms so they can buy food or whatever. That's stupid. Like, I don't know. I wouldn't want to be on top of that. Like, there's no point if it's not safe. And, like, some of them get, like, infected, and they're not bound to work either. Brain chips. It was the thing. Yeah. I heard about it. I thought it was dumb. I don't know. I don't really see a point. Neuralink? I don't think it's that. I think it's... Is that what it's called? I don't know what the name of it is. Like, Nintendo 64 see-through prosthetics? Yeah. Like... Oh, my God. Yeah, that's exactly what I would want, actually. I'd want, like, a... What is it called? I want it to look like a, like one of those clear Game Boys, so you, like, you can see all the internals, and it has, like, an outer, like, clear purple shell. That'd be so cool. My first DS was like that, so... Having a, like, not just the shell. The shell was, like, a sparkly clear purple, so it makes me want to, like, I don't know. I have an affinity for sparkly clear purple things. Who's running? Who are you? Stop! Oh, it's the doctor again. See ya. Man with a mission. How much time are they really saving by not reaching for their wallet? I mean, you have, like, Apple Pay now, right? So surely it's not that bad. Here, oh, wait, no, I have to try selling to this guy and saying no repeatedly, right? This is fun, I like this. Okay, I think it's to the north a little bit. I had a clear purple Game Boy Color. I wish they made, like, clear DSs. I think they made clear, like, Nintendo 2, like, 2DS XLs, right? Or 2DSs? I think they made clear versions of those. But I don't think they ever made clear, like, DSs. I would have gotten one. Let's see. Where did you get this vase? It was in the pond? Probably there for a reason. Still, I'm extremely grateful you found it. I don't think so. It was in the pond? Oh, well, either way, I'm glad you found it. How about not? You won't sell it? It was in the pond? No, I don't think so. You won't sell it? Does this work? No. Does he say anything? I'm gonna try this, like, again and again. Does this work? Oh, he'll play a little extra for it. Okay, one. It's 9 times. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. His dialogue changed. He said, "Are you daft?" 7. Ooh, you drive a hard bargain, good sir. Oh, here we go. Yes. Oh, thank you. Nice. I'll buy a wing. Warp you back to town. Oh, it's only 200. Nice. Okay. I'm just gonna buy one until we come back. Here we go. Nice. Thank you. Nice little secret you have there. Unhappy, General Dank. Hi, thanks for coming to the stream today. Welcome. Madcap's prosthetic with turbo buttons. Oh my god, with, like, the rainbow buttons would be so funny. I think we have enough money. I don't get the... I know I can get the Talwar for free. Okay, no, later. Do I need the longsword right now? I kind of would rather save money, but I feel like... Do you guys think I need to buy the longsword now, or should I save and buy, like, better, I can buy, like, a good shield and good armor. What do you think? Wing is one use only? I know, but, like, then I don't have to come all the way back. It's faster. I think you could have kept going. No, it's only 2,200. I checked. I have a guide up, just in case. How much is the Talwar? Talwar is from the Far East, and the storm wall is making restocking most difficult. My shipment washed ashore, I heard, but it's still being cataloged, so there may be delays, so we can't get it yet. Okay. Neuralink drills into your skull, and neurotech is through your veins. Ew! That's nasty! That's so gross! Okay, should we get the long... I guess we don't get the longsword then, right? If I don't need it for this dungeon, I'm just gonna grab better gear. Okay, Let's see. Giant blue panda, come happy. Thanks for coming to the stream today. Welcome. Okay, I think we'll grab plate mail and the middle shield. But you guys were saying it's better to have, like, offensive items, right? I'm just worried about taking too much damage. I don't know. Okay, I'll get one. I'll get the shield. Kill. Okay, we're killing. Kill. Long sword. Can't take damage if you bump into them just right? Okay. My trigonometry is not that great, okay? So... there we go. Ooh, I like the big... I love this menu. My favorite menu so far is this, like, inventory menu. Like, look at all these... look at how cool these things look! As a hole for some variety of ornament. I wonder if it's, like, for incense. Here we go. They do make them in Japan. Only product. Oh, but it's a Japan-only product. What? I'm so mad. Okay, let's head back. I think we can head into the dungeon now. Into the mines. I think that's everything we needed, right? That's all our money. At least we'll be able to make pretty good money in the mines. I think it's like 100 per monster in the mines or something. The money progression's pretty good. Get a medicine? We're not fighting the boss right away though, right? But okay. We'll grab one. One couldn't hurt. You guys like potions? They taste like Gatorade. You guys like Gatorade? I'm a big Gatorade enjoyer. I've been heading... The school doesn't... apparently, like, the people at the medical center, they don't like me for this, but I go in pretty frequently to, like, see the nurse and just ask for free Gatorade just because I like to drink it. Better not be grape potion? Luckily, it's not grape potion. I think any, like, grape flavor... thanks, Mom. Do you want to say hi?
Hi.
No kiss. No. Anyways. Gatorade's great. I think so too. How's it going? Hi Ash, come happy. Thanks for coming to the stream today. We are adventuring a little bit. I just upgraded some equipment. I think I'll be okay. Worst case scenario, we can train up really fast, I think. Hey, Mama. Everyone says hi. I don't know if you could hear her. She said hi. You call Gatorade flavors by their color? Does anyone call them fucking fruit punch? Electric blue? I don't think anyone does. It's like calling Kleenex, like, soft tissues. Like, dude, it's okay. We know you can read at, like, a fifth grade level. I think everyone just... unanimously just calls them, like, by the color, right? And, like, orange is, like, it's just orange, you know? Like, it's orange-flavored and it's orange, so, like, what else are you gonna call it? Not about orange? Yeah, no, exactly. It's just orange. Orange-flavored and it's orange color. Like, you're kind of out of options. Let's see... what was I doing? Oh, we were going into the mines. Well, the ruins. Oh, I was gonna buy... a potion, shoot. Maybe I should head back. Can I buy a potion here? No, right? Should I go back for a potion? I think we're okay. I'll come back if I need it. And if it were mango, they'd probably call it orange. I feel like they'd call it yellow. There's a yellow Gatorade, right? It's like lime. Here we go. This dungeon is so nice. I love the dungeons in this game so much of what I've played. Like, they're so labyrinthine. Is that, like, a better word for- ooh! Ooh, it's locked! There must be a key in here that unlocks all of them, I think.
Nope.
Which Kool-Aid is the coolest? I don't think I've had much Kool-Aid. I think I've drank Kool-Aid like twice. I've only had the fruit punch flavor. I don't think they sell the other flavors where I am. Here we go. Oh. Is that why? We can't access the deeper levels until... okay. Okay, I might have to go back for a potion. That's the first boss room. It's lemon lime. But like, who likes lemon lime flavored stuff, though? Oh, here, rupee. The rupee is just to be sold, I think. I wonder if we can... do anything with it. No, okay, we have to go fight the boss. Boo! Yeah, I don't know. I've only had fruit punch. I don't know. What other Kool-Aid flavors are there? I don't really know of any. I don't think you can even use consumables during boss fights. Can you not? I remember, like, I was not good with this boss. You have to equip it before you get into the room, I think. Where there's overlap, it makes sense. Like, cucumber lime. Cucumber lime? You can't... Yeah, that's what I thought. I'm gonna go grab it. Hold on. Excuse me. Bonk. I'm pretty sure I used one last time, so... I have so much money. I might just war... That's like a 400... like double the amount. We can walk back. Guessing this game is 2011-ish, dude. No. This game is from like... this is a 2001 remake for the PS Vita. You're off by like 10 years. Dude, yeah, 2011 game. That's when Pokemon Black and White came out. Now I feel old. Blue raspberry, fruit punch, and pink lemonade. Ooh. I feel like the blue... anything... I like blue raspberry. That's probably my favorite, like, fruit candy flavor. I don't know. Maybe it's just because it's blue. Need to guzzle the mana juice. My family would combine two different flavors of Kool-Aid and get some green color. Is your family okay? Have you checked them into an asylum recently? Okay, hold on. Catching the VOD later, have fun! Otsahapi! Gonzalo Vera, take care and have a good evening. Bye bye. People born in 2011 are teenagers now. Yeah, I don't like to think about that. Can you shut up? can you shut up and cease to exist for a moment while I purge that from my mind? Thank you. Really appreciate it. Any blue or purple drink gives you SP instead of HP. That's the rule. It is the rule. I guess like sometimes you have like green potions or red potions. Green and red potions. I don't know. Here we go. Le medicine. Okay, we can buy more than one. Wait, so can I use more than one in combat? I might buy two. Hold on. I'd rather save it for people that need it more. I will come back with four broken limbs and each of my finger digits torn from their sockets, okay? Like, I think I'm gonna need it. I can't believe I got refused treatment. I need to talk to their manager. 10 years enough for a marriage or four. Marriage. Tough. You know what's crazy is like, people used to get married at our age. Like my age anyways. Like, early 20s. People used to get married. What? Can't imagine getting married right now. I'm on the grind, dude. I'm so tired all the time. Don't want to think about it. And doctor said one treatment per customer. Yeah, I have like four broken limbs. Yeah, come back tomorrow. Come back next year, actually. That's all your insurance covers for this year. Want to be married? Wanted to be married by 23 and I almost did it. Oh my god. I feel like I'm still a kid. I'm definitely not responsible enough to... oh, wait, hold on. There we go. I'm definitely not responsible enough to be like a wife. crazy to think about. Insane. I can, like, barely do my own laundry. Okay, let's save here. Okay, this way. Am I supposed to fight? I think I'm supposed to fight the boss now. And then later I use... Pretty sure that's registered to Y. Okay. Hate this guy. Okay. Here he is. Shit. Okay. First boss. Oh wait, can I... What's he called? I'm gonna wait for him to come a little closer, yeah? Okay, I have to approach him from an angle. Ooh! Ow! Yow! Okay. I don't think we're making it out of this. Hold on. Wait. I thought I had my potion equipped. What happened to it? Potions? Any potion? No? I can't use it? Okay. I guess I'll die. It's so cute when he dies. Okay. Be more patient. We'll be more patient. Bind the pattern? The pattern? Oh no, pattern recognition. My worst enemy. Okay, so... So he walks in like... So he went... Right. Left, right. Left. Right. Left. What's the pattern? There's no pattern, you liars! I think it's random? I also think it's random. I'm getting baited right now. Hold on. Ow. Looks random to me. It looks really random, doesn't it? Oh, I could have made it out of that faster. Ah, I'm dead again. It's okay. I didn't really understand the pattern for this one. Can you just wait on the top instead of the bottom? I did before, but I just took more damage from the back. I tried that before. Why does he not go past the second fire? I don't think I should head past the... Shoot. Okay, we'll try from the back this time because it's closer. If you guys are cooking. I'll let you cook. Wait, he's far from me now. Okay, I missed. It's a pretty short window to hit him. He's moved. He's a coward. He's mean. Oh, okay. No, I really shouldn't step too close to the fire. Okay. I can't even see how much health he has. Oh, you won't get me. I know your tricks. You sly vixen. Vixen's only for a girl, I think. Did he run atop, hitting him down? Terrible idea on my end. Oh. Okay. Well, wasn't that bad. Nice, and we leveled up. Did we figure out a pattern? No. So what did we learn? Nothing. Onwards. Here we go. Konex, konnichiwa. Thanks for coming to the stream today. Welcome. And so there's Cyan. Konnichiwa. Cyan. Cyan, right? Oh. Pardon me. Anos. Oh, this goes so hard. Did I turn this up? Can you hear it okay? Oh, we're not going down yet. Bacon? I don't think that was a pig. I'm pretty sure that was like a skeleton guy. I don't think he tastes very good. He'd be very crunchy. I think I need to... need this for something? Ah, Witch, what's a happy? Thanks for coming to the stream today and take care. Oh no, it's a different item. Hold on. I think we do need to go down actually. Oop. Oop. Oh no, we can keep exploring this way. Funk. Any loot? Loot, loot, loot. Loot, excuse me. Like your sword. I want it. Gimme. Oh yeah, you have a washing machine, don't you? Why? Wait, why are you asking? My floor has a washing machine. I share the washing machine with other people. Cell is locked, it doesn't appear empty. Okay. You learned that you are the better fighter. I learned that I am unstoppable. It's locked. Wait. Does this open it? No, okay. Made a finely worked gold with a ruby setting. The end is twisted. I'm having so much fun, I like this. The floor is a washing machine. It's in the floor. The floor is a washing machine, everyone! Everyone stand on pillows. I guess I do just need to go down. It looks like we go down first before we come back up. Oh. Kinda fucked up. The floor washes the clothes. Yeah, with my skin cells and dead feathers. No, I think it'll just loop us back around. Oh, I wasn't even looking. Oops. Here we go. I don't understand why characters in the game go away and when they can't open a chest. I'd probably try for at least 30 minutes to open it by brute force. God. I'd probably try to... There's another one here. Yeah, I'd probably try for a while myself. Okay. This looks kind of sussy. It has the statues here. Can we move them? No, okay. Oh! Prison key. So I guess we check the inside of those cells? Excuse me. Ow! Wait, those guys did so much damage. Okay, I have to be more careful now. Actually, I'm about to level up. I think I'm okay. I took damage there too? Nope. It's through here. Excuse me. Bunk. Bunk. Okay, the prison key doesn't work here. Oh, wait, there's a chest up there, though. Okay. If this doesn't... Oh, no, wait. I got the stuff from that chest already. Shoot! Can I have you enjoy the game? Take care, White Namer. Let's all happy. Bonk, bonk. I don't think I'm supposed to be down here yet. I may as well, like, level up. Oh! Oh no, I couldn't open this. Hey, how's it going? How's it hanging? I bet he's blue raspberry flavored. Hi, Mavia, may I hug you? Are you having a tough day? I'm sorry. I would give you a hug if I could. Nope, nothing in here. Am I supposed to keep... Oh no, I'm supposed to use the prison key. Okay. Nice. Oh, we don't regen to full when we level up. That sucks. Okay. Prison is to the north... East. Northeast. I don't know if you guys have noticed, but I've been trying to talk less during streams. Because... I tend to stream for long periods of time, and then I feel like sometimes... I've been watching streamers more lately. Bless you. I've been watching streamers more lately, and I feel like I want to make, like... I don't want to just let thoughts flow out of my head, you know? I want to have, like... better, more well-formed thoughts, because right now they're like soggy eggs. Hugging is a thing in Helldivers 2. Hugging is not a thing IRL, it's only in Helldivers 2. I can't believe IRL we started copying Helldivers. Oh, this one. Oh! Oh, there's... Gorl. Gorl. Gorls! Gorls! Here we go. Who are you? Adol introduced himself and explained his reason for coming to the shrine. My name's Fina. It feels like I've been locked up here for my entire life. I remember, it was a man in a black cape who put me here. No way, tuxedo mask? Chest, I know. She's like, my eyes are up here, and we're looking at her chest. The one to her left. Am I behind you, name cannot be. Chest real. I love chests. I love women's chests. They always have such fine jewelry and gold items inside. So many treasures to be found in there. What chest? Next to her. Do you see it? He's a terrible man who seems to control the very movements of the monsters. It's dangerous here. You should forget about me. Please hurry and get away from here while you can. You're coming with me, lady. Me staring at chest, I've made my choice. Grabs chest, leaves without her. You're going to help me. You're saying I can leave this place? Chest, awooga! Whoa, chest. Maybe we should get a chest emote. That'd be fun. Thank you very much. Adol swore to Fina that he would lead her to a safe place. Okay, dude, they say chivalry's dead. Mask of Eyes has been obtained. Is this her health? The mask in the man in the black cape put that mask in here with me. Perhaps it could be of some use to you. Also, new name, thank you very much for 1 month of membership. Thank you very much for your support. Exquisite chest ahead. 3 bountiful chests. I'll come back later for the chest. She seems to have minuscule health. My lady. Here, I'll walk normally. Okay. Die. This way, please. Over here. Over here. Yikes! That could have ended up very bad for us, for her. And we're on our way out. Protect the chest. Sorry, m'lady, I have priorities. That was really close. Could she have died in one hit, I wonder? Her health's pretty low. I mean, I don't know what she's been eating in the prison, but I can't imagine it's particularly, like, healthy. And I'm pretty sure we can exit through up here. Hold on, m'lady, I must go scout the area. I forgot how to leave. I figured it out, m'lady. This way. Here, lady. Back from playing D&D, how's the game so far? Hi, Gingerbread Man Clappy. It's really nice. We beat the first boss. We're taking this lady back with us. Her name's Fina. She doesn't know how she got there, and she's locked up in a prison. And she has scurvy, so we have to take her out. She's been eating Tide Pods. No, not the Tide Pods. There we go. We restore health out here. But not in the dungeons. Here we go. This way, please. No wonder she's so thin. Tide Pod eating POV. Is it this way? It is, okay. Ma'am. I should have saved again. I know. Okay. We have everything we need. Do we have the ruby? Hold on. We do. Okay. And out we go. Bonk. Oh, nope. I made the same mistake last time too. Okay, I have to stay really close to her. Oh my god. Not a very good knight, am I? Not very chivalrous. Excuse me. Pardon me. Coming through. Hi, lady. Now on to more important things. Beautiful. My solution would have been Alt F4. We didn't go back that much. Okay, let's do this. Out this way, please. Oh my god. Come on. Huh? This way. Nice. Nice and slow. Here, I guess I should be a little bit ahead of her, just to make sure we are clearing the way. A beautiful lady coming through. Yep. Nice. Come on. Good lady. Good magical lady. Come on, this way. This way. Up. No, bad magical lady. She's one of those escort quests. It doesn't take much to kill them. I feel like I hate escort quests so much. Probably one of my least favorite kinds of quests. That and like, you have to travel to like a specific area, like five, like, I don't know, specific areas that are all dead ends that you can't fast travel to. Oh, Etrian, I'm looking at you. Ankh quest, what were you thinking? Atlas. This way, m'lady. Oh, shoot. Get back in the shrine, m'lady. Oh, okay, here we go. We just have to take her to the village, yeah? Come on. My impatience will be my downfall. Bonk. Okay, here we go. Make hay for blue-haired waifu. This is definitely the main love. That's definitely the main love interest. Excuse me, coming through side characters. Oh, cutscene. Just stand up, Fivehead. I'm all right, Adol. I'm just tired. That's all. Don't worry about me. Flump. Fina lapsed into unconsciousness. Adult felt her forehead confirmed that she had a fever. Well, I'm no doctor, but luckily Jiba's house was very close. Adult gently lifted Fina over his shoulder and promptly carried her to Jiba's. Oh no, Rip. I mean, it wasn't my fault this time. She can't sue. She's sleeping well. The medicine should help. Add a good night's rest and she should be fine by morning. Still, no matter how you look at it, it's a very strange story. A sacred inner sanctum, sealed under the shrine for so long, becoming home to monsters. And a girl imprisoned there, no less. So much of this simply doesn't add up. Don't you worry, I'll take good care of her. She'll be up and about soon enough, good as new. Alright, well, I'm gonna keep adventuring. I'm gonna continue going. I think... Oh, wait, I can go get my good sword now, hold on. Whee! No. Oh my god, I spawned in front of a kid. No one tell her. Let's see. What's a mask for? You can find secrets with it. Sorry, I guess I should have shown it off. Stone mask with inset jade. Inset jade hides enemies, but reveals secrets. It's really annoying. You have to like... Oh, I wonder if I can... I can register it, I think. I don't even know if I can register it on like a button. I'm pretty sure I just have to go into the menu and like equip it and unequip it every time. It's pretty shitty. I don't like it. Okay. It's so ward time. Wait, where's the chop? I'm lost. Oh, we're back. Okay. We are so back. You can get the towel for free. I'm gonna go get it. Let's see. It's the armor that we don't have, right? I'm pretty sure I got the shield. Hold on. I need to triple check. Okay, middle shield. Yeah, okay. The next armor up. Plate mail. This is 2,000. Nice. I should probably keep more money on me at any given time so I can buy wings. I wasn't using the wings last time and I just kind of like walked everywhere, but the wings are just nice to have. And we're off! We talked to Jibba, right? So we should probably talk to the lady here. Hi, how's it? Crack-a-lackin'. How fare thee, swordsman? Have you found any of the Book of East? What's that? A girl imprisoned beneath the mountain shrine? It can't be. Swordsman, our time grows short. Please find the Book of East locked within that shrine. I'll explain more afterwards. Okay, so it is down there. Probably behind another boss by... Wings are nice. I know, they're fluffy and easy to hold. If your teleport point set up, you can skip a lot of running. That's nice. It's always nice to have, like, fast travel. Although, I think, like, for some people, it kind of ruins near immersion. So I kind of get that, too. The shop music is such a bop. I know, and, like, all the music in this game is great. I don't even think it's worth fighting these guys anymore, is it? Yeah, it's not. Unless I run into them by accident, I guess. Oh shoot, that stupid Luda guy or whatever is over here. He's in this house. Isn't he? Oh, I thought he was here. Maybe later. I think I have to leave and come back. Like, I think I have to leave the city and come back. Okay, hold on. There we go. Let's see if he's there. Immersion broken, no! The hit cards multiplied. Oh, did they? Like rabbits. Oh, they did! I wonder if there's gonna be like, the entire thing is full of them by the end. That'd be pretty funny. Here we go. Are you sure about this? If they're available, the militia will gladly escort you back to Zepic Village. No need to worry, I can make it back on my own. First and foremost, I need to go comfort my wife. Alright then, I won't argue. I just wish I could be of more assistance. I'm afraid I simply have no treatment for chronic sleepwalking. He sleepwalked all the way over here? Yikes. Equip and save will do, as soon as I get my sword. Think nothing of it. I appreciate everything you've done, Dr. Bluto. Well then, if you'll excuse me. Oh my, pardon me. Oh, I like his little feather. I love, like, stereotypical, like, village, like, you know, like, feather headdresses and stuff. Maybe it's not good to like that, but I don't know. I always thought they looked really cool. Here. Oh, wait, how is everything? What, that fellow just now? He's Luta from Zepnik Village. He comes around often-ish, mostly at random. He's a chronic sleepwalker. One of the militia members found him staggering about in the plains nearby. He's such a young fellow, and he's already taken a wife. It's hard to believe. With him disappearing all the time, though, she must be a nervous wreck. Can you imagine having your partner chronically, like, sleepwalk to another city? Bishonen jump scare. Man jump scare real. I love a good old Bishonen. Here we go. We are a little poor. A little dirt poor. Oh no, shoot! I forgot my sword! Forgot the reason why we came all the way back. Where is he? He's in here. Sword time. Medical shibari is needed. I don't think shibari is a medical thing, is it? I watched a video on it a while back. I'm pretty sure it's not. Well now, if it isn't Adol, so what's the story? Learn anything out there? What's wrong? You look positively drained. Did something happen to you? You told him about the monsters we've been fighting, the events leading up to these battles. Wow, it's like some kind of fairy tale. First the storm wall, and now this. Are we in a magical fantasy land built for someone's amusement? Does he know? Does he know? He's awfully, like, self-aware. Eh, either way, you've got a heaping pile of destiny on your plate, Adol. Eat up, I say. Actually, will you follow me for a moment? A little on the nose. I know, right? Cute, though. The Picards are cute, though. I don't know. I've never had, like, a rodent pet. Have any of you guys had a rodent pet? Because I know some people, they really like, what is it called? Like, hamsters and guinea pigs and stuff, but they kind of smell really bad, don't they? I think, like, if I were to have a rodent pet, I'd have, like, a rat. They say rats are really clean. Something like that, anyways. No, not really. My friend had a hamster growing up. I think his name was like Hedwig, after the owl from Harry Potter. He was pretty cute. Hamsters don't smell, their cage does. It's like their pee, right? Rats make good pets. I think they look really cute. I like their little hands. Oh, you know what a good, like, must be really difficult to take care of, but like, I think the cutest rodent pet is like a chinchilla. Guinea pigs I had long ago, but really my parents took care of them. I think that's kind of just the case when you have kids. Or like when you are a kid, you know what I mean? Here, take the sword with you. Nice. Here's our talwar. I found it while patrolling the Whitehorn Beach 6 months ago. Probably from a trade ship capsized by the storm wall, which means they won't miss it, so don't feel bad. We're not gonna tell them, we're not going back to that shop. I think it came from one of the countries in the east. The curved blade gives it a distinctive feel. I think you'll make good use of it. Hope it comes in handy fighting all those monsters. Ah, it's weird, you know? Seeing that determined look in your eyes, I almost want to go with you. Ah, well. I'll see you later, man. If you need anything else, don't hesitate to stop by. What a homie. I like him. He's cool. Chinchillas are cool. They need, like, dust baths, right? Like birds. I mean, nowadays, harpies just have, like, you just buy powder for that, but... I don't take very good care of my wings or my hair. Speaking of which, I think I need to get my bangs cut again. Ah, it's so annoying. Like, do any of you guys have bangs? How often do you get them cut? Anyone like that's really into like hair care here? Because I definitely do not take good care of my hair. Apparently I had a lot of split ends. I got it cut like, last time I got it cut before I got it cut like a month ago, it was like 6 months prior. Short hair gang right here. I was thinking about getting short hair, like getting it cut really short, like not a bob, but like just above shoulder length, you know? I think it might be kind of cute. Cut all my hair off so I don't have to deal with it? Are you like in the military or something, Gingerbread Man? Like, so like bald? You're going at it bald? Oh, hold on, equip. There we go. Kind of gaming now, okay. So now I think we can just head back to Zepic, I think. My hair grows decently fast, so I have to get a haircut every 2 to 3 months. Once my bangs cover my eyes, I get a haircut. I'm at that point right now. You see, it's kind of like covering my eyes a little bit. I have to like brush them off to the side a little bit so that they don't like get into my eyes. I don't know, some people cut their own bangs, right? But I'm scared, like what if they look really bad if I cut them? But it's so expensive to get haircut where I am right now. I think it is this bridge, like 99% sure. Let me check that sign. Yeah. I used to be with Air Cadets, so I like to keep my hair really short. Yeah, it just becomes like comfortable at that point, you know? Like, I used to play a lot of piano, so I always, like, sat on the edge of my seat, because apparently, like, that's how you're supposed to sit, so your back's, like, really straight, and you have really good form, but, like, because of that, I have a hard time sitting back on chairs. I get it. And same with, like, keeping my claws short. Same thing. Don't worry, hair grows back, Mavia, that's true. I don't know, I guess I could get it cut, and if I don't like it, I could try something new, but everyone always says, like, long hair, it looks better on me. So I don't know. This is Juba's house, right? Here we go. Oh, she's awake. Adol. Don't worry about Fina. She's feeling just fine. Her fever wasn't anything serious. She was just fatigued from her long and frightening ordeal. Yeah, like multiple years being locked up. Like her entire life, 20-something years, probably. Bangs look really nice, but seem like a pain to maintain. That and like the problem with bangs, especially if you live somewhere windy, is like the wind will like mess them up. Apparently, like that's why a lot of people use hair product. You like spray it in so they like... they stay, but I don't, because I don't like to wash my hair frequently, and it just like, boom, and then they go everywhere, and then I look really stupid when I arrive in class. Wasn't the sleepwalking guy in the planes? He is in the planes. How much do I care? Do I get anything from helping him? I think I get some money. What's his name again? Why do they look so dripped out? I don't know, that cape goes hard though. I think we should bring capes back, people. I think we should like normalize wearing capes on a day-to-day basis. I hate the way product feels in my hair. The worst one. Oh yeah, the worst one is like men's hair wax. I had a friend that was using some. I put some between like my digits. Oh, ooh, I don't like the feeling of that. It looks really good, but I don't know. And like washing it out must feel really terrible too, you know? It's a bit late now, but thank you, Adol Kristen, for saving me from that dark, dark prison. I'll continue to look after Fina for a while. I think some of the area's less savory inhabitants have taken an unhealthy interest in her. She has stalkers now. She's their Ochi now. No capes! No, the capes are so cool! And we're not doing anything superhero-y. Why would I be imprisoned in such a place? Try as I might, I simply cannot remember. My memories are of the prison and my own name, nothing else. And whenever I attempt to focus and remember anything else, all that comes to me is a headache. Alright, see ya. Sucks. My hair could look better if I tolerated the feel of the products. I mean, like, maybe doing it once in a while for like a meeting or like a date or something would be nice. Let's see. Or like, you know, you're hanging out with friends, you want to look nice, go to like a nice restaurant or something. Let's see, what was I doing again? I needed... oh, well, I was gonna see what that guy's name was. She should start VTubing SMH. She doesn't need it, she can be a face cam streamer. Gotta call it here, I'll have you see you next time. Take care, Steven. Lots of happy. Take care, bye-bye. Let's see. Husband. I forgot his name. Turning up late, let's go. Hi, Damura. Can't happy. Other than taming my beard, I don't shave or wax anything on my body. That's the thing. Guys have to deal with, like, beards. I don't have to deal with that. Like, facial hair on, like, facial hair on my face? Redundant, but, you know, it's funny. Luta. What do I get for turning Luta in? It's an achievement. Do I get anything in-game? I don't think I get anything in-game. I think he can go die in the fields, actually. That's chill. I'm fine with that. Adventure await. You'll get something. Beard oil. You oil your beard like a car. Oh, you guys are like Transformers. Stop talking to me, you're old. Beard oil is a blessing. It fixes all the problems beards have, except for the food catching thing. That's why, like, I don't know. I can't get behind the idea of like a beard. Like, won't food get stuck in it? That's pretty nasty. I think I remember where he is, so. Love having a full beard, it's glorious. I mean, it looks fine. I don't have, like, a preference for it. I would say, if anything, like, I have a preference for, like, clean-shaven. I think it looks better on most guys. But then again, some guys just look like babies when they don't have beards, so I get it. I kind of get it, you know? Optimum Prime. Optimus Prime. Boom, boom. He should be down here. There you go. Thank you so much. I don't know who you are, but you really did save my life. He forgot us already. It's been like an hour. In-game time, probably. I tried growing a mustache once, but hair is too fair. Yeah, I feel like if your hair is really thin, it can look like not so great. I get you. It depends. Some guys look better and some guys look without. Yeah, I mean, it just depends on like the kind of person, right? Some guys are cursed with baby face, but isn't baby face cute? I like baby face. Wait a moment. I believe I saw you at the Barbado Clinic, did I not? Thank God. He has some memories. Please pardon my awful manners. My name is Luta, Luta Gemma from Zephyr Village. Gave his name, told him his wife's looking for him. I see, so I've made her worry again. Damn, I sound sleeping. Why does nothing wake me when I sleepwalk? This guy's gonna sleepwalk into the tower or something next time. Mark my words. Asian experience? Babyface? Like perpetual babyface? I guess so. I still get carded wherever I go. I've been mistaken for a lost child. Sucks. I've had this problem for 6 months, ever since the storm wall appeared. And look at that, once again I'm wound up in the middle of nowhere trying to get back home. Which way is Epic Village, or would you be able to escort me there, perchance? Oh, thank God. Oh, my dearest Luta. I'm so sorry for causing such a fuss. I thought for sure the monsters had eaten your face off. They almost did. You're welcome. A kung fu mustache? Like, the what are they called? The Fu Man? Fu Man Chu? Fu Shu? Fu Shu Man? Fu Ch? Fu. Like the side mustache, right? I was so very worried. Your imagination runs wild, my dear, almost scarily so, but I'm alright. This is Adol. He rescued me from the brink of certain demise! Did he now? Go on. What do you mean? What do you mean go on? Now you're... What am I... Did I say something wrong? Thank you, lad. How could I ever repay you for what you've done, money? Adol, if you'll please excuse us, we have some business to attend to. I'm in your debt, my friend. 1,000 thanks for saving my life. Okay, gimme. Gimme. You ruined her insurance plans? It was insurance fraud this whole time? I've worried my wife greatly and deeply ashamed. I do wonder, though, if there's some deeper meaning behind my sleepwalking. In my dreams, I always hear a strange voice calling out to me. It's the voice of a young girl, though I can never ascertain where she is. Yet always I feel obligated to respond and seek her out. So I wander, both in my dream and in reality. Money. I swear, what is Luta thinking? How can he not say not to worry when he knows he'll sleepwalk again? I may need to tie him to the bed tonight. And leave him that way this time. I didn't get anything. That's pretty cringe. Boo. Boo. Liar. Boo. I didn't get anything. I just witnessed and heard something that I wish I could unhear. That's all that happened here. Was the real reward, like, listening to whatever their plans were? I wish I didn't hear them. Hey, Uncle Chef Luda, he needs you. No, he doesn't. He can get his face ripped off by monsters. I don't care. I'd rather his face get ripped off by monsters than me having to hear that again. Guy, hey, my baby face. Girl, but it's cute, guy. I am fine with my baby face. I mean, you should feel good about, like, how you look, even if other people don't, like... Like, there's, like, being Delulu, and then there's, like, being, like, confident and, like, hey, like, I might not be so-and-so's type, but I think I look pretty good. You know what I mean? It's like, don't be Delulu. If you're, like, 700 pounds, you're 700 pounds, dude. But, like... Like, if you're working on that, like, dude, you... That's chill, you know? I don't know. Here we go. My biggest fear with, like, bigger guys, right? Has nothing to do with whether they would, like, I don't know, it doesn't really have anything to do with like a little bit of like appearance, but mostly it's like a health thing. Like, I'd be worried for them more often, I think. And then I don't like that. I don't like the idea of being more worried for them. I think we keep going down first. Can't grow facial hair other than a goatee, so don't bother with a beard. What if you just draw it on with Sharpie? That'd be pretty cool. Just draw it on with Sharpie next time. This BGM is fire, dude. It's so good. You guys said the volume's okay, but like, how well can you hear the fire soundtrack? Like, I want it to be like pretty loud. Not over me, but like Gucci. It's perfect. Okay, good. Good. No, we've been up here. Okay, we're in the right area. Let me save right here. Oops. E3 of the shrine. Anything here? Where the monsters are, there must be treasure. Ooh, and a lot of damage, apparently. Youch. Okay. Yikes. Do I have the stuff equipped? I do. Ooh, okay. This way. This way. This way. And these ones I kind of have to approach more from the side. Shoot. Really? That's where we came from. Excuse me. Pardon me, coming through. Oh! Hey, it's a lizard, man. You get used to keeping it clean. Yeah, JDK. Oh my god, JDK music. So good. There we go. I might have to have my potion soon. Oh, lion guy. He's funny. Olé. Youch. Yeah. Okay. There's a hidden door somewhere around here. Ooh. Why are you running? Why are you running? Why are you running? Why are you running? Okay, I guess I'll take this inner one first. Oh! Okay, looks like we have to fight our way out. Oh, this way. Olé. What? I definitely approached him from the side. come on. Where's that key? Oh, shoot. Okay. We start this again. Where is the key? The key's, I think, at the bottom, maybe? Probably, huh? Okay, I'm trying to be more careful about how I fight. There we go. So I won't take any damage if I approach them from the right angle, right? So I'm just not approaching them from the right angle is what I'm understanding. Yeah. Oops. I'm trying to. I'm not great at it. Ah. Losing so much health. Oh my god. Okay. I can only carry one potion at a time too, which sucks. Okay, here. Okay. Oh, we're in the right room this time. Oh my god, almost dead. No! Dude! Where's that stupid key? Holy. Ow! No! What? 3 hits! Okay. Cool items. Huh. Why do I keep taking damage? I swear I'm approaching them on an angle. Okay, that one was good. That one was fine. Might have to wing out of here. Honestly, maybe my goal should be to just make as much money as possible so I can get the better armor. I think that might be our best bet. I just wing out of here. I am gonna fight monsters on like the base floor and then try to. Pesky's in basement too. Okay, thank you. So I'm gonna heal up. I'm gonna buy another potion and then. We are going to look for that key and then grab all those items. Because I'm pretty sure there was better armor or like a shield. Time to grind. Oh, I can sell the ruby. Hold on. I wonder if I... It probably doesn't sell for that much, right? Up, up. And a way to capitalism. I like to grind until I can overpower the enemy with money and raw stat. You dominate them both physically and financially. Here we go, Ruby. Sure. Take a wing. Didn't you get the plate mail? I did. Am I not wearing it? I did, but okay, there's another one up that's like 5,000 gold. So I'm gonna grab that, I think. Cause it looks like the thing that is suffering is our defense. At least for our level right now. You can hit them with the stacks of paper you pull. Does it have like a psychological like effect on them? Does it give them a status effect? Broke ass bitch status effect. Tough. Looks like a very retro game. It's very nice. Enjoying this very much. Oops. I think I took the wrong bridge. No, I took the right bridge. Just need to head north a little more. Ooh, sorry, doggo. Not today. Okay, we're gonna explore basement 2. Up, 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 up. I'm not streaming that frequently this week because I'm gonna have guests on like this weekend. So I'm probably gonna try and go for a little longer, at least on Thursday and Friday. Today, I have class in the morning, so I can't go for too long, but... Oh, wait, no, we're supposed to go inside. I'm gonna be around kind of late tonight. So, if you want to put a harpy on while you rest in Mimir, I understand. Oh yeah, it's from 2001, which I think is like not too bad. I don't know, is that considered retro? Some people consider DS retro, right? Ooh! Just checking, this is B1. Bonk! Get on this floor. Key time. I would not consider 2001 retro. I was gonna say we're doing some retro dungeoning, but I was like, it's not really retro, you know? And again, retro shops are selling like 3DSs and like Game Boys now, so like, I don't know. Any game 15 plus is? So it is retro then? Oh. Bonk. Bonk. Nope. Bonk. Is 23 years ago retro? I think so. This is B3, right? Yeah. Maybe it's this way? I guess I don't think I came this way. No, I did. Ah, where is it? South, maybe? Original one is 1987. Yeah, this has different graphics from the original one, though. How do I get there? Is this like a mask thing? Please don't say the DS is retro. I grew up with the DS. I know exactly how you feel. It does feel like it's... I don't know. People do treat it like it's old, don't they? How do I get there? What? Give another decade or so? Then we'll accept it? Okay, sounds good. I'll wait. Yeah, no, I can't tell which way. No, this sucks. Do I need the mask for this? No, right? Where? Where? It's further north than this. Okay, like... It's up there. Okay. So here? Wasn't I just here? No, that's... Okay, that's open. At work tomorrow, so good night, Mavia. Have fun with the rest of the stream. Thank you. Take care, David. It's a happy... Dude, where? Where? Hold on. Pretty sure it's on the third floor. In a chest? In B2. It is found in B2. What? How do I get there? Retracing my steps. Okay, so... Oh. No, it's not... What? It's not this one. Where? Mask. That's it. Hold on. Let me see. Did you get the chest in the northeast? I thought I did. Hold on. Okay, it says go to the stairs, and then there are these two larger paths. Go to the one... Here? No. Hold on. Okay, let's go to the stairs first. That's over here. The right one. I thought it was open already. I thought it was open already. I thought it was open. There's no way. No, I thought it was. I thought that you thought it. Hi, Luna. Come on, be. You stupid chest. Out of my way. Oh, we got the bells. I'm not happy. We got the bells, but I'm not happy about it. Oh, we have 5k. Wait, we can get the new armor. Hold on. And we are so out. Fuck you. Fuck you. And we're so out. Last one happy. It doesn't sound very happy. I'm sorry. I'm an emotional person. And my zodiac sign said so. I'm a Cancer. My zodiac sign says so. I'm supposed to be sensitive. Are you mad at me because I'm sensitive? That's really mean of you. Hi, people. Hi, Titanium Terminator. Konappi. Hi. I'm new here. Welcome. Thanks so much for coming to the stream today, and I hope you're doing well. We are playing some East 1, which is like an old RPG from 2001. Sorry, people that were teenagers during 2001. Take the L. It's okay. We'll all have to take the L eventually. Hope you're having a good evening. Thanks for joining us. Okay, we have the bells. We return them to the mayor. And I think this is his house, right? With the big axe. Yeah. Oh my, it's the silver bell. Silver bell. Was it the thieves? Were they the ones you retrieved it from? What's that? The thieves didn't have it. It was beneath the old shrine. I'm confused. Why in the world would it have been there? Well, it doesn't really matter. The important thing is, it's been returned. We're safe again. Dude, no, I think it kind of does matter. In case anything else goes missing, what if it ends up in the shrine, dude? I tend to pop into streams from time to time. Nice! Well, welcome, and I hope you enjoy your stay. I was barely born in Owa. Me too, man. Me too. Thank you so much, adventurer. As a token of my appreciation, I give you this ring. Wear it well. Oh, wait, this is the ring that doubles our attack power. Ooh, 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 ooh! Have you played Sekiro? No. I would suck at Sekiro. Dude, I could barely play Ocarina of Time. I mauled it because I tried playing Elden Ring in my free time thinking like, oh, I'd stream it. I died to like wolves. It was tough. I need to like slowly make my way there, you know? The Ring of Power. Hear me. Nice. Her first ring. Doubles wearer's strength. Okay, this will be really nice. Okay, what should we do now? Oh, I guess we have to go down. Oh, okay. We need to go down into the mines. However, for now, can I be lazy? I can be lazy. Hold on. Yeah, I can. Wait. Do I have a potion? I do, right? I do. Okay, I will be lazy. I will be a lazy bird. Means I'm a rational and communicative person. Aquarius. Yeah, I'm like really creative too, usually, right? Aquarius people. Let's see. I don't know how much I believe in like the zodiac sign stuff, but it's really fun. I think if you like rhythm games, you'd like Sekiro because getting the flow and rhythm are the most important things. I feel like Sekiro is cool. I feel like it appeals to me the least out of all of the games though, because I'm more of like a fantasy nerd. I don't know, like the old Japanese aesthetic is like not really my thing, but like it is very cool. Let's see. Reflex, right? This is 5,000. Thank you, use it well. There's a big shield here, right? Oh, 6,000 gold. Who do you think I am? A noble? Stream has been fun, gotta sleep. Have a good night, Evie Light. Let's happy. A FromSoft game is Darwin telling you skill issue until you get good. I hated that guy at the beginning of the game. I don't know which game he was from, but he kept telling me I had no maidens. What an asshole. He doesn't know me. He doesn't know my story. I have lots of maidens. You know how many anime figures I have? I went to an all-girls school. I have a bunch. On speed dial. Cool. No maidens. Don't you know maidens, me? I have plenty. Figures locked into one type of playstyle. I guess that's like, that's not like, you get the arm attachments though in Sekiro, right? I'm pretty sure. And that gives you like a little bit of customizability, but not a lot. I don't know. I've been thinking like, if I did an Elden Ring playthrough, I'd probably play, Albert or something. It looked really cool. I don't really like, I like long-ranged weapons like IRL, but I feel like in games, like, they're not really for me. Prosthetics are cool. Yeah, I know, right? We were talking about prosthetics earlier. If I missed like a leg or something, if I like was missing a leg, I would want, I'd want like a clear prosthetic leg. I'd want it to be like completely clear. I would fill it with like fake fish. So it's like a little aquarium leg. I feel like that'd be really funny. I think it'd be really cool. Or like I would do like a banger like slime girl cosplay. Okay. Let's come and let's get all this stuff in here. Oh, okay. I guess we cannot. Are there any other things on this floor? I kind of didn't think there were. Oh no. I'll check. No, okay, it did open. Nice. And we keep going. One prosthetic arm is the pinnacle of cool. You don't want like two. I guess like you can't really hold anything. I guess they're getting better with that. I remember seeing a video like a long time ago of a guy with a prosthetic arm holding an egg. That's pretty sick. You can be pretty gentle with it. And nope. Okay, here we are. Ivory key. Is this the boss room? Must be. Oh, nice. We can one-shot them now. Wait. I guess because we leveled up. For a second, I thought we didn't spend our gold. I really panicked. Oh my god, yeah, okay. It's helping a lot. Like, do you see how much, how little, like, how little damage we're taking? There we go. Okay. We're A-okay now, I think. Funk. We've yet to find the boss, though. Okay, we go around. I think we go down the middle. Nope. I was wrong. YouTube won't let me buy things unless I verify with my government issue ID. I had that problem once. They wanted me to verify to use YouTube on mobile. And then I just closed it, and then they never asked me ever again. So I have no idea. I'm assuming not. Here, let's go this one first. Okay, they still do quite a bit of damage. Well, we one-shot them. Okay, there's a heal potion here. Okay, I'll come back for this one. If I don't remember, remind me. At the first statue, there's a healing potion. I'll come back for it. Let's see. You will have to remember, because I will forgore. Get an eye patch for a while. I think I had an eye infection once and I had to wear an eye patch. It's not very fun. Oh, better shield. Nice, we don't even have to go back for another shield. Aw, oh, sweet. I think it is there, actually. There's a hidden door somewhere here. Oops. Back at it again. Did it look cool to be a pirate? No, didn't feel very cool. Would not recommend. It's annoying, you lose your depth perception. Okay, here. Okay. Okay, this is where the health potion is. Get there again. I don't remember. Usually there's like a... If I remember correctly, there should be like a faint outline of the door if I need to use it. Is there something here? It's like sparkly. It's just water. Okay, it's just an effect. Ah. Oh. Kind of messed up. Let's try it, actually. Can I even go further east than this? I don't think I can. This is where the potion is, right? Yeah. Okay, this one's just like a back and forth where the potion is. Let's see. If you had to choose between a brain chip or a robotic limb, what would you choose? I'm just thinking. Let me think for a sec. It depends, like... It depends on, like, what they can do. I feel like, generally... Is this... Hold on. Get down there. Oh no, that must just be the health thing. How do I get down further? I still have a health potion, so I think I'm good. I think it's this way, right? No? No. Dude, I keep walking in the same direction. Hidden door is the same room as... Oh, it's in the potion room. Okay, thank you. Sorry, that makes more sense. I see. Okay, it's here. Thank you. Oh, it's here. Oh, okay. Bastard. Die. Okay. There was another one back here. So I'll try that one first. This is the boss room, I think. Are there any enemies here? Nope. Okay. Okay. I will save here for now and we will keep going in a moment. You already have 6k gold. I know, we're kind of bawling. Okay. Seeing you with your hair down is nice. I'm having trouble seeing your face in your regular outfit. I'm easily distracted. Is the ribbon that distracting? I kind of like how it bobs up and down. I think it's cute. Although this is comfy too. I'm more of like a hoodie wearer anyways. Okay, not this one. Bonk. Bonk. Oh, here we are. Marble key. Let's check these keys out. Key of brilliantly designed green marble, shaped like a trident. Fine ivory key fashioned from tiny interlocking shapes. I'm assuming this one's for like, because the next area looks like a water area, and then the ivory might be for the mines. Okay, so what I'm gonna do here. Okay, the potion's here, and then this is the water room, right? Yeah, okay. So, I will... just grab... I'll beat this guy up. I'm gonna take my meds. Nice. Hello, everyone. Hello, everyone again. Oh, you finished your homework. Congratulations. I didn't. I'm streaming instead of doing my homework. You won't tell, though, right? It'll be our secret. Don't tell my teacher. Okay, I'm gonna just make sure we're full health for the boss fight, and then... Oh, it is here. It is this menu. Okay. Classic college student. I feel like I'm so much more chill about like school now. I used to be like a try hard, like I needed straight A's. It was a weird balance because like I found that the less I cared about school, the better I did, because I guess I'd be like less anxious. But at the same time, like I don't know, it felt bad to like try and then not like do very well. But then I realized I think I'm just stressing too much in general, which is not good for you. So I kind of like learned to stress a lot less. Okay, here we go. Oh, we have the ring. Let's check our equipment first. Yeah, we're good. Okay. Let's do our best. Adol sensed a terrifying bloodlust from within the passage. Some sort of great power was awakening. Whoosh! I'll use the eye. Okay, we need two keys. Okay, to get in here. Bug. Bug. Here we go. Now we just need to hit its face. Ooh, stab. Stab. Like a dance. Stab, 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 stab. Stop, 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 stop. Stop, 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 stop. Ow, ow. Damn. It's a bit of a silly fight. Yeah, it's okay. We'll be okay. It's an easy fight. I struggled a lot, like, when I was playing, like, about a few weeks ago. I struggled a lot more with the other one than this one. Here we go. Here we go. And so it begins. This way. Whew. Ah. Whew. This way. Ow, 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 ow. Way. Ooh. Ah, 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 leave me alone. Come on. Just a little more. Ugh. Two more hits. One. Two. Ugh. Two. Two. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Please, 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 please. I'm sorry. I'm not sorry. I lied. This is like when Beyblades fight. It was like a Beyblade fight. Go, Pegasus! Here we go. Is that it? That's it. Nice. Simple. Easy. Eh? I need this, right? This is in the shrine. Found a hidden room behind the wall. Oh! Julio. Oh! Book. Book! We're so booked up right now. Alright, get me out. Wait, I didn't buy a wing! Oh, I was stupid! Oh, I have 8,000 gold, nice. Okay, but I'm stupid. So it doesn't even matter that I have money, I'm dumb. Here we go. We are so out. Thank you, Ed. What can that be? What kind of dance is that? I don't know. A cool dance. Obviously, you don't know it, so you're not cool. You can't sit with us. Can't sit with us at the cool kids table. Oh shoot. This way. We didn't even need to use the potion. Well, we have a free one, which is nice. Terraria World Eater battle be like. Is it like that? The Terraria battles look really hard. I tried playing Terraria and I kept dying. It was very frustrating. I don't like that I can't just like save and reload. I get it though, because like it's multiplayer, right? So. Did I get everything in here? I'm pretty sure I did. Am I missing anything in here? Okay, yeah, no. It's just the chest by the entrance. Pretty good. I know. I used to be scared, like, when I played games that people would be like, oh my gosh, you're looking at a walkthrough. That's not very gamer of you. I don't know. I used to, like, I don't know. And then I would get really frustrated with some of the games that we would play, because, like, I had no idea how to play them. And everyone seemed to know, you know? Everyone had this forbidden knowledge that I didn't have. But nowadays, like, I don't know. I just thought I'd play how I usually play, which is, like, I don't look at the walkthrough unless, like, I just want to see if I'm missing something, then I don't have to come back to this area. There's a defense ring. Yeah, it's on the first, it's on the shrine B1. I wonder if there's another hidden door. Nope. Hmm. I think we'll be able to finish this game by Thursday, probably. Here we go. Necklace. Ooh. Okay, should be a ring somewhere. That's not how I played it, so you shouldn't do that. I don't know. That's why I was like kind of scared of playing like Souls-likes, because I was like, I feel like I'm gonna get backseated hard. I don't know if you guys remember, but when we played Hollow Knight, when people came into the chat, I got, like, really triggered. And, like, I stopped wanting to play it. Which is, like, I shouldn't get, like, triggered, right? Because, like, those people are, no offense, like, I don't know, but offense meant. Those people are kind of dumb. Like, it's just a game, guys. I shouldn't have, like, taken it so personally, but, like, I don't know. Nowadays, like, I think I'm more okay. I think, like, my problem was, like, I was a little arrogant. You know? When I say that, I mean, like, I don't know. I think it, like, nowadays I can sit here and be like, okay, I suck at it. Like, I'm not gonna pretend that I'm, like, good at it when I'm not, you know? But at first I was like, no, I don't suck at it. I can do better. But, okay. Now I know I'm bad at it, so I can get better. How do I... Dude, where is the shield ring? It's, I thought it was on B1F. Shrine entrance. I get mad at bad games that don't go after or say anything to others. I just move on to the next game. You mean like people that are bad at the game? I think if they're like toxic and bad at the game, that's stupid. Like, I don't know. Don't ego. Well, if you get lost, you can ask us. I appreciate that. Thank you. But, for now, for this game, I think we're okay. First floor. Okay, yeah, here, right? Shireen. Any chests? No chests? I love chests. What? Oh, you mean like when you're playing with other people and they suck? Yeah, I think it's okay to be a little like annoyed. First floor? I don't see it. You're loaded. I am loaded, but I'm missing a ring. You tour to the room to the left of the statue that brought you here. Oh, okay.
Yes, strategywiki.org.
Detour. First room that brought you here to the left. Here? Ah. Nice. Now officially finished with homework. Not at all ready for my next midterm this Friday. I have one on Friday and I haven't started studying for it yet, so smile. God. I feel like they should make midterms really chill. Like, you should have like a test, but it's like not worth anything, just so you can like test your knowledge. Because I think like the idea behind a midterm is like not bad. Like, to make sure you're like on top of things, you know? And like test your own knowledge. And then the teacher knows, like, or the professor knows, like, how good you are with the material. You don't have to stress about it. I guess like then you'd stress more about the final exam, right? And then there's more material being covered. Weird way to pronounce game FAQs. No, it's just, this is literally called strategywiki.org. I've never heard of it. I've never clicked on this website before. Now what? Oh, we have the first book. You can get old lady to read it. I see, so you really did find the Book of East in the shrine. A distant look washed over Juba's face. It seems the Wheel of Fate has begun turning anew. You've done well, now quickly, you must take the book to Sara. Oh, so she can't read it for us? Okay, boo. Is Game FAQ still active? I don't know. Maybe? I feel like... I feel like it would be. At least, like, the archives are there for sure. No, they are active. Like, not really active. Gosh, whatever. Hold on. Oh, I don't have a wing. I need to get winged up every time before we set out. If I don't do it, scold me, okay? The only reason I get angry for people in games is when they make unreasonable requests like changing gear for meta stuff. Yeah, who cares about the meta? Especially if you're, like, low ranked. Not that, like, it's not that deep, you know? Like, sometimes, like, off-meta stuff can be really fun, especially... I think the worst people, the people I get, like, unironically mad at are, like, the people in norms that, like, won't shut up about, like, the meta and, like normal games, like, unranked matches. And then they'll be like, oh, the meta, why aren't you playing this? Or, like, I flipped out once when I was playing League because I was playing a ranked game. And someone, like, searched me up and they were like, I don't want you to play this character. I want you to play this character instead because you have a higher, like, win rate. And I was like, because I played like 50 games of the first character with a lower win rate and like 3 of the other ones, of course the win rate is higher. Do the math. Yeah, I don't know, people are dumb. People are dumb with video games. I take them way too seriously. I think it's like fine if you want to improve at something. Like, I want to improve at like games in general because I don't think I'm very good at them.
But at the same time, like, I don't know, don't be weird. I don't get why that's so hard for people to, like, understand. Like, it's not, like, I don't know. Like, as long as you're, like, doing your best, it's chill. I don't really care. Wait, someone asked that in a normal game? No, that was ranked. But it was, like, silver. It was, like, silver. Like, yeah, who cares? What does the mirror do? Freeze monsters in time, but it's delicate. Use it too often and it'll shatter. No, it's fine. I don't think I need it. I guess I could use the mirror for when we're fighting other monster guys. Let's see. We could start the mines tonight, I think. Oh! You are Adol, are you not? I'm afraid I have bad news. Sarah was murdered, though we do not know who was... Though we know not who is responsible, that poor woman. Please take this book. She gave it to me shortly before her death. Okay, so we have another book of these. Good evening, how goes it? Hi, Kelder. Klanapi. Hi, Siberia. Klanapi. It's going okay, thanks. We just finished the first dungeon in this game. There's two more. So, I'm just thinking. I'm gonna try and get to, like, I'll play for, like, another 15 minutes. And we'll wrap it up. She said to give it to a red-haired swordsman named Adol, and she smiled as she spoke your name. I thought she was joking, but then I should have known better. She is a fortune teller, after all. Yes, it seems that with her last dying breath, she muttered, Adol, abandoned mine at Rastin. As your name was spoken, I assumed you would understand the message she wished to convey. I guess that's where the next book is, yeah? Okay, hold on. Alright, let's do, like, the first floor of the mines, because the mines call to me. I think the silver shield is better than the big shield, right? I think it's in order. Yeah, okay, so the silver shield is better. Okay. You're Gucci. She's dead? Yeah, happens. Happens. Skill issue. Give me a sec. Ooh. I'd pick Yumi mid and win lane if someone asked that. Yeah, I don't know. Like, why be weird? Okay, no, north. Yeah, I don't know. It's alright, though. I don't want to, like, spend too much of my, like, mental energy thinking about people like that. They're not worth the time, you know? She couldn't even predict her own death. I don't know. Oh, I guess, like, I don't know, maybe she did, but, like, she was trying to prevent it. That seems very fortune tellery. Okay, no, the mine is this way. Here we are. Mine. Funk. New music. Okay, this doesn't open. Ew. Grile? Grile? That's nasty. It looks like one of those, like, old anatomical models. Those things scare the hell out of me. You guys ever been to Body Works? If you know what that is. It terrifies me. I hate it. For those of you who don't know, Body Works is like... Oh, okay. Nice heal potion here. It's like a traveling exhibit where they display, like, human bodies that have been donated for science, so you can, like, observe them, like, in motion, essentially. So, like, they'll pose them, like, someone, like, playing the piano or sitting down or, like, running or something. I don't know, it's creepy. I used to think it was, like, fine, and now, like, the more I think about it, like, it's kind of nasty. The anatomical thing, yeah. Why did that... I guess it turned around really quickly. What's this? Nice. Better armor. That sounds so cursed. I don't know, at first I was fine with it, but, like, even if people wanted to donate their bodies for, like, science or something, I don't know. It's a little jarring. I wouldn't go back. I had to go, like, twice in high school, so I remember. We still have a potion down here, so I'm, like, not too worried about
messing around and finding out. What's this? Timer ring. Ring of Coral. Slows enemy's movement speed to half. Can I still one-shot them if I have this on? No. Okay. And I'd much rather have the power ring, I think. Here we are. Okay. Heal potion. Okay, I'm gonna go to the other side. Wish we had a better magical flashlight. Just a bunch of stuffed cadavers. Literally, that's all it is. Oh, we can't. There is nothing on this side, I guess. Wait, I equipped the better armor, right? We did. Okay. Good, good. All Gucci. Ow, whoa, okay, that did a lot of damage, actually. Okay. Okay, it's probably time to use that health potion. Okay. I'm going to go grab that health potion and we're gonna cross the bridge and probably save there. Depends on how fast we do this. Health potion, where are you? Here. Hope you had a great night, Mavia. Thank you. Welcome, Clemmy. Konhappy. Oh, it's Konhappy. Thanks for coming to the stream today. Welcome. Would they even know they became an art piece? I think they know. I think they're donated directly to, like, the society that does it. Like, I don't know, it'd be kind of messed up if they didn't know. But I would assume they know. Oh, the glasses too, thank you! I became a Four Eyes. Made it back before stream ended. Welcome back, you, you said you were studying, right? Or, I forgot. What did you say you were doing again? But welcome back, it's nice to see you. Okay, this way. There's one more enemy. Where are you? There you are, bastard. Okay. I kind of hate this. Can you imagine working here? This is horrifying. EMTA, Konhappy! Thank you very much for the gifted membership and welcome. Thanks for coming to the stream today. Welcome. Imagine it's your first time adventuring, and the first dungeon you go in just has dead bodies everywhere. I'd immediately retire. I don't think they're dead bodies. We can check. Here, Gryle, a semi-transparent life form that lurks in the abandoned mine. Its jelly-like body latches onto victims and begins dissolving them. Aim for the eye. So it's like a slime. I would hate this. Oh my god. I don't have a fear of heights, but something about, like, no hand railings is terrifying. I just crawl. Yeah, I would just crawl too. It's only been 3 minutes. Let's see how far we can get in this dungeon. We're dungeon crawling. Let me find my nut. There's a nut in here that I want. Oh shoot. How much damage did that do? Nothing. Oh. Karen. Oh, Karens, no way. I knew they were monsters. Not just in retail. Everywhere. Okay, let's see. There should be a lot of chests in here, I'm assuming. Ow. He nommed me from behind. That was not cool. That monster was all mouth. All bark, no bite. Oh. Haldrinir, thank you so much for joining membership. Thank you very much for your support. And welcome. Up, 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 up. Wait, is this just where we were before? Cute. Is it in here? There's a chest in here. Finally! Okay. Woo, we can heal now. Osha would have a field day with that bridge. So many finds. They dream of finds. Okay, now we actually started... We've started not being able to one-shot everything, which is pretty bad. Yikes. Okay. Let me find the seed. What's this? Nope. Worth a try, though. Just renewed. Thank you. Thank you so much for your support. Honk. Hope we can find that. No, this leads outside, right?
Yeah.
Maybe we have to keep going? Maybe it's not in B1. Might be in B2, actually. I think it was in B2. I think we've kind of searched every nook and cranny of this place. Oh, I lied. I lied as naturally as I breathed. Ooh, we can go return this to that girl. We can wing out of here later. Honk. Okay, let's grab that seed. We'll leave, we'll return the harmonica, grab a better sword, and then we'll be out of here. Oh, I hate this, I hate this, I hate this. My job at McDonald's looks like this. Dude, I'm so sorry. I never worked at McDonald's, but I knew a lot of people that did. And they would always say, like, you don't want to have, like, the fish fillet or something, Filet-O-Fish. Because not a lot of people order it, and then they leave it on, they just leave it there, right? Which is nasty. So it's, like, old. Ah! Shoot. Okay, we're getting kind of low. I'm gonna leave, I think. Here we go. Whoosh! We are so out! Nice. Hang out for a little bit. Just make sure with your health might be running a little low. Yeah, we're out. We have $25,000 Enos, though. So we're chilling. We're chilling. I have a meeting, so I have to go. Take care, Odin. Let's happy. Home sweet home. Not home, but market sweet market. Okay. Now, I'm supposed to go to the tree. Actually, I just took a wing. I kind of want to take a wing. We have so much money, I may as well buy another wing and then quick travel back. Wing. I wonder if they got any like item upgrades, although I don't think so, not yet. Let's check. And then I will go grab the cool sword, return the harmonica, and then we're good. You bought the 5k armor? I'm pretty sure I did. 99% sure I did. Yeah, I did. I didn't buy the large shield, though. Em apparently took over your shop, Mavia. It's fine. I'm going adventuring. I have more important things to do. You rarely see such swords around here. Wherever did you find it? He'll never know. We should never have come here. We should leave now. We should leave now, before he gets any weird ideas. Okay, we have our wing. We set out. Tree number one. It should be by the mines, I think. Bonk. Rhea's harmonica. We'll return it. What if I want to doot on it first? We upgraded from shop owner to adventurer. Exactly. No problems here. Still a different way of life. Okay, first tree should be down here. Yeah, okay, here. Okay, no, I opened this one. It's a different one. Okay, how do I get there? You can eat seed if you're hungry. I will eat seed when I get to the tree. Better view. Nothing around here. I guess it's just the tree. We have to commune with the tree by eating seed. Hold on. I think it's just further south. That's here, right? Here. Seed time. Seed of an ancient tree with a flavor said to rival all else. What are we sticking in our system, Adol? What are we eating? I wandered around for hours before figuring out you could eat the seed. No, I did too. I did too. I saw this in a... Oh, sorry. Adol peeled away the hard shell of the seed and ate the pulpy meat inside. Ew, that sounds disgusting. What's a seed that has a... A hard shell and a pulpy meat. Pulpy. Guess it's like a citrus. Tree just grows out from the body. Taste was sweet but mellow. The instant he swallowed, Edel felt a strange shudder run down his back. Okay. Tree time. Darm. Black. Earl. Clean. Beer. Espair. You gotta speak up. You gotta speak up. Wait, I think I have to find the other one first. Shoot. Okay. Oh. Excuse me. Piece of paper. What? Paper with several lines of unreadable language written on it. Okay, I guess we take that to be translated next time. EP tree. Now we can leave a note. What are we gonna write on the note? What do you guys wanna write? I just wanna draw a smiley face and leave it, like, on one of the tree guys. We can leave, like, anime recommendations. But what are the anime recommendations of the season? Like Frieren, Apothecary Diaries. What else? What else is good? I heard Unchained Soldier is pretty good. We could leave that one too. I was here. Oh, one of the cool S's, like the Superman S. That's silly. I like that. How do we leave? Ah, shoot. My least favorite place. Random area that I don't know how to escape. Metallic Rouge? Is it good? I haven't watched it yet. I saw the trailer for it a while back, though. Dungeon Meshi has to be on there. Ots, you're right. I know that says this is a video game and all the NPCs go crazy. And they'd have to, like, find it. They'd have to, like, search it out. We leave, like, other notes. It becomes, like, an ARG. Okay, what else? Other tree. I'm with stupid, and it just points to you. It just, like, points to the reader. Is a shopping list for the... Use it as a shopping list for the grocery store. What do we need to buy? What do I need to buy? Milk. My mom wants cereal. I don't really eat cereal. Do you guys eat cereal? What would Adol watch? I don't know, like, Shonen, probably? He probably really likes Solo Leveling. Second Milk. A lot. East. Goddesses. Solomon. Wait, can I knock out the sword yet? Are we cooking? Can we... No? No? We can't? I can't talk to it and get a cool sword? The tree needs to go back to school. I agree. The tree's unable to form words. I have to wake up the trees? Should I set it on fire? What should I do? How do I wake them up? Wake them up. Bang, bang, bang on my shield. Wake up! Wake up! With the harmonica? Oh, do I have to give her the... Okay. Okay, hold on. Let me cook. Wow, we are terrible at this. Wait. Yeah. Yeah, no, we suck. We suck. We suck. We need to leave. We need to leave. We need to leave. Get the girl on the harmonica. Give the harmonica to Ria. Yeah. I thought we could dude it up ourselves. Give off a, you know, little concert for free. No, unfortunately not. Doot-doot-doot-doot! Trees hate us. Immediately, like, loses all its leaves. Letter harmonica. Okay. That's pretty mean. I owned a harmonica as a kid. I could play, like, a scale on it. It wasn't that bad. It wasn't that bad. It was bad, but it wasn't that bad. Here. Ah, you found my harmonica. What's that? You say it was in the abandoned mine at Raston. I see. At any rate, I extend my eternal thanks to you for its safe return. You are a most kind individual. May I inquire as to your name? Adel gave his name. Adel Kristen, you say? What a wonderful ring. She sees all the rings on her fingers. I would, like, raise my hand up to her face and, like, laugh. And she would, like, push me off the railing. You own a pan flute as a kid? Is that the same as an ocarina? No, that's different, right? Most underrated instrument? The triangle. Triangle sounds nice. Thank you again 1,000 times for finding my harmonica, Sir Kristen. Please, do me the honor of listening to my song. Ooh. Nice song. Thank you so much for finding it. That's it. Right. See ya. Ah, the trees were so eepy. We have to go find them. Eepy trees. Graphics. I mean, I think it's as good as it was gonna get on the Vita. This looks pretty good for something that was ported off the Vita, I think. Keep talking to her for extra dialogue. Give her the paper. Okay. We'll get the sword next time then. We'll just talk to her. Fine. Fine. Fine, fine, fine. I don't even remember how to get back. Oh no. Almost there. Give her the piece of paper. Wonder what she gives us. Or if she can read it for us, that'd be pretty cool. I messed up. Okay. I have disposable income. Life is so good. Wait, did he say something about the armor? Ah, yes, the fortune teller. Murdered, I hear. Didn't see her own death coming. Probably a con artist. Just between you and I always suspected she might be in league with the thieves. He said something about her armor. That was kind of not cool. You're so back. It's okay, as long as we have wings, no issues. Zero. This speaking ill of the dead. Pretty messed up. Bagu Baded. Aw, you're in on it too? Anytime I see that horrible scar upon the world, it breaks my heart. Adol, thank you so much for finding my harmonica. How do I give her the paper? Do I have to equip it? No? So no paper? Adol, have you by any chance... No, never mind. Forget I said anything, please. Paper? Paper? Paper, 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 paper? Paper, paper, paper? Is that Rhea Schwarzer Cold Steel? No, unfortunately not. I have yet to get to Cold Steel. I'm still on Trails in the Sky the Third. Okay, so she's just not gonna... Okay. I'm down to just chill with her for a little bit. Alright, we'll probably call it here for tonight. We still have one more dungeon. Mines. The mines are pretty short. It's just where we were, and then I think there's like a boss fight, and then we get into the new stuff. Inlet power. Can you use the paper? I don't know. Has several lines of some archaic language written on it. Dunno. Guess not. Not for now, at least. I'll go take the books to the old lady, Jibba, to get translated first, and then maybe she can translate the page too, actually. You have to use it right in front of her? Oh! That poem, it's something I wrote a long time ago. Adol gave the piece of paper to Rhea. Thank you very much. That's it? I guess we lost it. Okay, cool. Alright, we save again. Okay. So... Da-da-da. We are so back. Anyways. Wait, let me pillow myself. I wanted to say thank you guys so much for coming to the stream today. Oh my gosh, chat go zoom. Wow, no reward. She's not thankful. I know she should have at least given us 50 bucks. Pretty uncool of her. Adol can't read. Wait, he can't read? He's just like me, for real, for real. Thanks, please wish Mama Harpy safe travels for me. Thank you. But thanks for telling me about the paper. Interesting. It was a fun, comfy stream. I'm really happy to hear that, Kiz. Thank you. And thank you guys so much for coming to hang out with me again. And we'll continue on Thursday. I don't think we'll be able to get through the whole game, but we'll definitely have more time because, yeah, we'll have more time. We'll have more time. Thanks for the stream, Avia. Good night. Good night, everyone. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your evening. Let's see if we can raid anyone real quick. In case you're still in the watchy mood. Oh my god, I finally got one of those, like, USB splitters, but I haven't put it in my computer yet. There we go. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna take a long bath and sleep for a long time. Actually, no, I have two classes tomorrow, never mind, I'm not sleeping for a long time, I lied. Let's see. What is everyone else cooking? Mm-hmm. It is... Oh, it's Ebby's birthday. Wait, we should go visit Ebby. I'm back and it's not over yet. Okay, well, it's Ebby's birthday stream, so... Very cool. We'll drop by and I'll say hello quickly and then I'll pop out. Let's happy! Take care, guys! I hope you have a wonderful rest of your evening or rest of your day. Thanks for coming to hang out with me and we'll continue next time. Okay, bye!